two-thirds majority in the case of more...
Be quiet! I order you to be quiet!
Order? Who does he think he is?
I'm your king!
Well, I didn't vote for you!
Hello, my constituents. Welcome to Favour the King. It is I, Turbo 985, your king, your ruler. And I just have one thing to say. Bonjour. Can we get a bunch of bonjours in the chat, please? Look at the fireworks. What a glorious day it is for favoring your king.
Those of you that don't know how this is going to work, this one's only actually going to work. Last time we did this, it was a little bit of a problem. The server is fucking clean. Yes, it is not the other one. It is not the F word. Somebody just threw me an emerald. People throwing me jewels? I don't want to get rid of this.
Of course you would send jewels to your king. What am I speaking of?
Where are you getting the snowballs? Where are these? Where, there's no snow on this map. How many people are in here? 10,000? Is it 8,000 people in this game right now? But we have some events to do. We have a lot of things to do today. I ain't just gonna run around and let you shoot me with arrows. Not like last time. Wait, there is snow. Oh, there is. Yeah, there is. There's snow here. You're right. I don't know. That's not enough snow to make snowballs. There's 10,000 people here. There's not 10,000 people worth of snowballs over there. Anyways, the first thing we're gonna do, this is gonna be a fucking shit show. You can guarantee yourself that. By the way, welcome to Minecon, right? It's Minecraft Day! Didn't mean to do that at all, actually. That was just an actual coincidence. I had no fucking idea that today was like Minecraft Day. Remember, we were supposed to do this like 2-3 weeks ago. This got... Did I hear a dog? Otto! He was like, let me in! Alright, the first thing we're gonna do... We're gonna kick this off. This is gonna be a mess. The first thing that I need to tell you... is if you get in this game, you have 10 lives. Once you die 10 times, you're out. And you have to re-queue. So try not to die. It's gonna be kinda hard. During the course of the next few hours, you're gonna see... plenty of death. Not from each other, either. The lag. Here comes the lag for so many people in the same spot. Holy shit. It's handling it, though. It's actually handling it. Somebody said, nice stream, idiot. It's client lag. It's because the game was never supposed to allow you to have 5 million people in the same spot. But anyway, nice fucking stream, honk honk. All right, anyways, the first thing we're gonna do, let's get the first thing started. The first thing, we're gonna do a build. That's the fuck was that? I didn't do that. I mean, I can do that. I have this thing. I think my stick of lightning is broken. I can no longer cast lightning. Lightning just strikes randomly in the fucking server. All right, so the first thing we're gonna build. Everyone's gonna get blocks in their inventory. You're only gonna get 10 blocks. You all have to make a statue of your king. If you place a block, it's there forever. You cannot have them be destroyed. They cannot be picked back up. You want to build me a statue. Forget about the lightning. Why is it the flag of Italy? Well, that's like the Aquafresh logo. What are you talking about? Italy? All right, are we ready? Are we ready to start? Are we confirmed that we're ready to begin the build process where you have to build me a statue? Work together! Please, your king. Please, for the love of God. Minecraft sucks. Don't say that on Minecraft Day. You guys ready? I'm gonna fly away for a second. Here comes the build back. I have no... here's the thing. If you guys make anything that's phallic-shaped, it's getting deleted. I'll just delete it. Are you supposed to build with all the client lag? I don't know. Good luck. It looks like Mafia graphics. Yeah, from my perspective, it's gonna be laggy. But not from other perspectives. Don't worry. This is like 10 FPS. Yeah, it is. Because we're capturing it through... something else. But my perspective doesn't matter. We're gonna switch. Don't worry. Am I hosting the server? No! Wait, what? I am not hosting the server, Rob, in my, like, garage. Everything is laggy. Well, it'll don't worry. Once we do the actual events and we let the server rest, it's gonna be fine. Did I get a better computer? Oh, this is running over the course of, I think there's like 10 servers. I think there's like 15 servers this is running on right now. It's your vibe. It's my vibe's not the problem. All right, we have a solution. We have a solution.
Hey, look at me. Welcome to technical difficulties.
We have to restart the server. And it'll be fixed when we restart it. We have to cut the player count by like 100 people.
All right, let's go. Turn it off. Put us on the BRB screen. We'll be right back. Hey, last time we started the stream 2 hours late. I was here on time at 3:01 with technical difficulties. Just cut it. We'll be back in 10 seconds.
I was 2.5 hours late last FTK. It's only been 15 minutes. Everybody chill in your seats and relax. We'll be back in fucking 10 minutes. Hey, dude, is it your VPN? No. No, that was a joke. Hi, everybody. Hey, how's everybody doing? It's me, Laggy. Somebody said, and I will give you this, I'll give you credit. Somebody said, VOD watchers skip 30 minutes. Yeah, all right, sure. You get it. You get that one. Hadn't even been 30 minutes yet, though. Okay, so I think we are ready to start. Keep in mind, the first person view for me, for inventory purposes, is going to be, it's a lower frame rate. Everything else should not be. Just, you know what? Just skip 10 minutes. If you do have to VOD right now, just go 10 minutes from now. You'll see it. You'll be happy. You should have listened to that one guy like 25 minutes ago. He was right. All right, everyone's going to get blocks placed in their inventory. And you are going to, look at it. Says, look at how clean this is. Germa Windows Destruction. Everybody has blocks in their inventory. I want a statue. I want a statue built of me. Place those blocks. They do not come up when you place them, so don't fuck it up. Here, look, I'll get you started. Oh shit, I can't. Can I pick that back up? Look, I'm starting it. Oh, it's like, oh, watch out for the flowers. They can't be, the flowers can't be removed. All right, go. You only get 10. Oh, that's not. Why would you go straight up, dude? The stream is in 1080p. Nice 2008 YouTube video. this just looks like a level in like Super Mario Sunshine. This is not a statue. This is why does this guy have dirt? Unregistered hypercam. this is not a statue. You guys got it all wrong. What? Whoa! That's actually pretty sick. Wow, that's actually kind of good. I got water. This is supposed to be a statue of me, not what it feels like to step on a Lego. Water, I spit fucking water everywhere right there. I spit out so much. You're a pause to buffer. What? What do you mean pause? How's that? Is that better? Oh shit, be careful, you can die. You can die. You can die. I can hear the CPU fans from here. Yeah, it's all what you're seeing is what happens when hundreds of people are in the same spot. It's all client-side lag. That it will even out once we do the next couple of events. Don't worry. This is such dog shit. What are people just writing? Fuck. I don't know. Let me. I'm gonna be honest with you. I don't know why I want so badly to have like a collaborative statue build. This is the kind of shit that those little weird guys used to make in Fraggle Rock. This is not even like a statue. Oh, I want to build a statue. That's never going to fucking happen with like hundreds of people in the same place. Ever. Dream fixed. Pog. We got a pog moment here. It's fixed. Look at that. All right, keep going. Somebody said, hey, dog shit stream. Hey. Whatever. What do you want me to say? We're good. Look at this. We're good. Hey, I told you it was going to take 30 minutes. I told you, everybody. Why is somebody starting a fire? This is not going to work. The build section is going to be fucking stupid. Like, it was always going to be stupid. Somebody's trying to burn it down now. Wait, actually, are you making arms? Oh, shit. You actually are making arms. How do we stop them? Well. I'm sorry. I didn't mean to do that. I did. It's burning. Dude, come on. I don't know. Okay, in my dreams last night, I was lying there going like, oh man, they're gonna build... When people work together, like Twitch plays Pokemon, Twitch plays the carnival. Make a statue. Yeah, and I could see the arms being built and the head and the face. They're probably gonna do like a funny like face. No, this is just a series of lines up and down. And I keep striking it with lightning. That's too wishful thinking. Yeah, expectation versus reality. This is so stupid. All right, I'm gonna call this in about, I don't know, 2 minutes. I'm gonna move on to event number 2 out of like 30. All right, so let me get a good view of this. Nice. Yeah, just good. Very good. This is not what I thought. This is not what I saw in my dream. Can somebody please build like, hold on. We got something going on up here. Good statue of just cobblestone. Og? R? This is a randomly generated structure. Like Google AI from 1998 made this. And it was astonishing back in the late 90s. Like, holy shit, did you see what Google AI 2000 just did? I want everyone to be very aware of something. This is the warm-up. The first two little events here are a very small warm-up just to get the server running and the things going. You ain't seen nothing yet. Don't you fucking worry. Yeah, all right, I think it's time to call the statue here. I mean, this is terrible. Don't you feel like you're gonna drop a coin in the top of this thing? And it's gonna be a cool display to see where it goes, and then you get the gumball at the end? I mean, that's kind of cool, I guess. I don't know where people are getting lava. Where are people getting lava and water? How does somebody already have lava? The server's been on for like 5 seconds. Wait, somebody wrote the word ass. Where? Somebody said cock. All right, I have to turn off the chat for me. I gotta turn that off. Where is it? Turn it off. It's just a bucket. All right, what does it say? This is on fire. This is pretty cool. Not a statue, but oh, it's just pain. Okay, I see. So far, so good. Dude, you're standing in there. Can I even hurt people with my stick of absolute lightning? All right, that's pretty good. You guys want to move on to the second event? You've made it a great thing here. It's done. It's done. It's over. It's done. The statue's done. Auto smile. I guess there kind of is like a face down here. All right, I would like everybody to follow me. Thank you for participating in the build event. Why did I think I could go through the fucking front door? We're going to move on now to the second event here, which is gonna be a POG event. You can follow me, everybody. Everyone in the server, please. We're gonna go over to the Coliseum and we're gonna start the tournament. It's gonna be a tournament between people in here. Heading over to the Coliseum. It's a POG Champ event. You're free to say POG Champ. Otto, you wanna go outside? He's like, let me out. Take a look at this. Two are going to enter one at a time. You will fight to the death. Those of you that remain will be tiered based on how many people you've killed. And don't even try to go down here because you can't. You can? You can't. You cannot. There you go. Don't even try it because you can't. I really wonder how this is going to play out. People, I don't think this is going to play out the way that we think it is. So two enter. Why? Wait, people can just jump up. You can't go in though. Good luck. It's just a glass ceiling. No, the tournament's not just everybody go in here and just start killing each other. That's not the tournament. He's training psych. Wait, somebody's dead. Wait, what? No, it's the tournament. Don't kill each other. Why are people on fire? This is the tournament. If you die 10 times, by the way, you're fucking out of here. I need to make that very clear. If you type /duel, you are going to be queued up to be participating down there. It looks like we got somebody already there. Who's there? I can't even see their name. Somebody queue up and fight this guy. Is he fighting anybody? Is somebody else even down there? Dick Dastardly Richard versus who? Wait, why are we all like flying blocks? Who is he fighting? There's no one. Oh, wait, here we go. Yep. Okay. Here we go. Let's go. Come on, Dick Dastardly Richard versus 847. I don't know what the fuck that number is. All right, you guys gotta fight. Fight to the death. Let's go. I guess that, what if they just don't fight? This guy has a sword. Well, why did you queue up for the duel if you didn't have anything to fight with? I think he's gonna win. Does this guy have armor too? Why does this guy have armor? Who's he fighting at? He thought he was gonna be supplied. Oh, Wait, there's people spawning. Where did this guy come from? Can't join. Well, the server's probably full right now. No one can connect to the server? Why are we all ghosts? Wait, hold on. Peter Griffin just saved the stream because he showed up. Why are we all like floating around as ghosts? Hold on. Otto wants to go outside. One sec. Otto, come here. So wait, the server's down. Connection lost. Oh shit, the whole thing is down. Wait, is it actual next duel? This is the most interesting thing I've ever seen. Why is everybody's heads just floating around as ghosts? I don't remember seeing this before. This is insane. It's just spectator mode. Oh, okay. Oh, this, all right. So there's too many people in spectator mode, which is crashing the whole client. All right. Let's just move on to the main event. No more stalling. Let's move on to the main event. Let's do the main event. The main event is going to take like 3 hours and none of this shit will happen in the main event. I just wanted to give some padding. There was supposed to be a little tournament, but it's too, there's 50 trillion people here. Worse than Bugleberry. Yeah, it's all right. Yeah, yeah, it is. It's worse, but that's fine. We wanted a fight. Hello. Hi. Welcome back. Okay, if a stream is the worst stream of 2020, guaranteed. We can remove it from the list, right? Like, this is, everything else is an honorable mention at this point, right? Like, this could just sit as, like, the worst stream of 2020. And then, you know, we can vote on another one. That's fair, right? That's fair, right? Come on, we all agree, all right? I agree. We all agree. So, what's the point of having a vote for it? It's already stamped and thrown up. All right, here we go. We are going to move on. We're going to try to do the actual main event of this stream. Oh! No! No! It's dead! I'm gonna put in Ratatouille quick! Should I open up the Ratatouille level? I can't. I'm not even streaming. Did you believe that? Emergency Ratatouille stream incoming. Imagine the FTK stream becomes emergency Ratatouille stream. Holy shit, that might be the most ridiculous thing ever. Alright, we're gonna try this again. There's so much cool shit in this. You have no idea, guys. We just wait. You gotta see it, all right? We just have to see it. It's fucking awesome. All right, we just gotta get there. Do another Diablo 2 playthrough? Okay. Yeah, maybe. All right, I'm in. Are we good to go? Are we good to try? Go play Genshin Impact. I don't even know what that is, but maybe. No, don't. You just said two words back to back. I don't even know what they were. You said Genshin and then Impact. Please do. I don't even know what it is. It's a gacha game? I don't know. Somebody have this up? Is that, did your skin say stream sucks? Oh, no. Germa sucks. Okay. All right. Here, we're going to try to do this. We're going to try to start this. Everybody pretend to be excited. Everybody pretend to be floored by this coming up. All right. You ready? We're gonna act. This is acting class 101.
Whoa, what happened? There's a dragon! Quick to the battlements! Get yourselves a bow and arrow and some kind of... We're being attacked! The tournament has been interrupted by a dragon! Hurry to the armaments!
My inventory is full of dog shit! I don't want any of this stuff! I need a bow and arrow!
Grab all you can! We have to defeat this dragon! Quickly to your king!
Why do I have apples in my fucking... I have flowers and apples and shit. People are throwing snowballs. This is the Argent Tournament. Wow reference. Shut up! This is a lot of time! Alright, let's go. I got my bow and arrow. Wait, I need arrows. I need an arrow. You only need one arrow, it's a magical bow. Kill him! Excellent work! Watch out for the boss! Oh shit, he's killed like five people. Alright, we did it! Victory! The dragon has gone into hiding. Would you look at that? What a surprise that would have been if it happened in the middle of a fucking tournament! Holy shit, a lot of people died. Look at all this stuff on the ground. Jesus Christ. All right, here we go. Let's go back to the town. What do you say? You guys think, let's go back. Let's go back to the town. Let's get this shit figured out. That, The dragon just attacked the town. The tournament's over. Well, I sense something strange. I don't know about any of you guys, but I sense something strange happening in the air. Real tragedy? What? All right, let's head back. Anybody else sense something? Especially, potentially, somebody on the production staff might sense where direction I should be heading. I don't know where it is. Where is it? Where is it? Where is it? Where is it? Where's the thing that I have to touch? Oh, my dream. I was like sleeping going, oh, wow. The dragon attacks, and there's a statue, and vroom, vroom, wow.
Hey, where's this thing that I have to touch, guy? On production staff. Help me.
That didn't happen in my dream last night for this game. This is okay. Okay, when you're like a little kid, and you, in your mind, you have this elaborate thing play out. The way that you're talking, the way that, whoa, hold on, what's that? Hey, fellas! Fellas, I found it! What is it over here? Hey, fellas! I found it! What's this over here? There's a cave system over here! Look out! The dragon escaped! Come back to the Colosseum and check it out! Something happened here. Why is everybody listening to me? I'm just the only person over here. I'm just playing it alone. Is anybody listening? Ow! Ow! Ow, my chest! That's so fucking sad, but funny at the same time. No one's listening to me. We are here for Steve. I see people. Wait, I gotta go in! I want to experience this too. I want to see this. I'm on fucking fire. Why am I on fire? How do I put myself out? I'm on fire, I'm on fire. Alright, everybody, quick! Into the portal! Okay, what I was gonna say is, you know when you're like a little kid, and you, inside of your head, when you're like 10, 11, 12 years old, and you just see and hear this elaborate thing that you're making up. Like, you have a dragon flying by in your head, and you're fighting with a sword outside, it's like recess or whatever, and it's like real life out there. That's how I felt it was gonna be, but like in reality, when like the teachers look out the window to recess, they see like, two like little shits just like moving around in circles going like, dragon! Look out for the dragon! Ah! But in their head, it's like a fucking movie. That's how I felt today. Anyways, welcome. We're in some kind of dungeon right now. I think we need to find our way out of this fucking dungeon. We need to go find the king's sword. I just can't even. We want to RP right now. Find the king's sword at recess. You gotta get it one at a time. Not too many people go in the hot tub. Be careful, you can die in here. This actually is dangerous in here, be careful. What the hell, what the hell is that? All right, there's like a super creeper over here. Kill it. It's like Harry Potter. It's the Creeper King. Oh shit, fuck that. Is this the new update? No, it's not. No, it's not. This is Minecraft 1.8.9. Someone peed in the pool. Kill this thing. Can we hurt this thing? He's kind of just looking at people. Is he gonna explode? Pool's closed. No, the pool's open. You just gotta go in it. Oh no, I see what's happening. People are killing each other. This guy has a... don't fight each other. Fight the Creeper King. No. We're supposed to be working together. Did anybody even hurt him? Is he just an NPC for fun? I think he's invincible. Do we need to do anything in particular? Do we need to like dump like water on him or something? Yeah, people are trying to leave. I think we have to kill this thing, but how do we kill it? Oh shit, he's on fire. Wait. Shoot him with arrows. He's not even trying to hurt anybody. What's up? I think I just headshot somebody and killed him. Whoa. What was that? What is that? I hear explosions now. Where are the explosions? I can't even tell if we're hurting him. This guy just lives here. We're just like fucking up his whole house. Oh, I think we have to hit the bottom part. Hit the bottom part? Where is he? He kind of blends in with people that have diamond armor on. Wait, there's two of them. Wait. There are two of these guys? Oh, this guy's bigger. Oh, shit. Oh my god, I'm gonna die! Oh fuck, alright, I'm going this way. I can't tell who's like a friend or foe. Shit, I just killed that guy. I'm sorry, whoop that was. I literally just headshot somebody and killed him. How much health does he have? RDM. There's so many arrows everywhere too. This is fucking ridiculous. Is he dead? I'm gonna die in a second. I'm dead. Oh shit, why do I have 10 lives? I'm supposed to have 1,000. Oh my fucking god, there's stuff all over the floor. I don't even know what I picked up. What happened? I'm naked. Is he spawn? No, I don't. 9 lives. That's not. I'm flying around. Someone. Oh, shit. Someone has my lightning stick. Oh, fuck, they do. Somebody has the stick. That's why I'm dying. That's where the lightning strikes are. Somebody took it. I can't, man. Alright, I died. I can turn on God mode, but I don't think I need it. How much health does he have left? Mod guy. Somebody one of the people has their sound way up and it's blowing out of your throat. How do we kill this guy? Why is there an Enderman in here? Does anybody have a weapon I can borrow? Why do I not have a fucking weapon? Do it louder, please. Is there audio to turn down? There we go. Do we know how much health this guy has? I feel like we're playing Destiny. Destiny 3. Oh, shit, I died again. I'm killing this motherfucker right now. How do I do it? I'm drunk. I'm in bot mode? Alright. Yeah, let's kill this motherfucker. No, I'm gonna hit him once. Kill, 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 kill. I can't PvP here. Final phase? I can't even hurt him. Fix the Q? Is the Q server fucked up? Yes, it is. They're saying the Q server is fucked up. Game server's alright. Alright, how do we instantly kill this guy? How do we kill this thing? We're just like bullying this fucking creeper. Kermit, just swallow your pride and play Ratatouille. Look, it works. We're in. I'm staying. All right, let's move. He's dead. We gotta go through this, through here. Where's the next room? Oh, it's all the way back here. I actually can't believe this many people are in here right now. All right, follow me in next room. We gotta find that sword. Wait, easy, easy, slow, 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 don't go so fast. I can't see anything. There's too many people. It's a giant maze. There's too many people in here. There's too many. I'm fucking claustrophobic right now. You gotta like it. You can't break it. Somebody's gonna find the exit. It's a maze. It's just lining up. All right, split up, split up. Don't all go the same way. We have to split up. Is there an Enderman in here too? Somebody have an Enderman skin? I see nameplates everywhere. Good. Spread out. Spread as far out as you can. Why am I seeing Omega Lols right now? Why is everybody laughing? I see Omega Lol, Omega Lol, Omega Lol, Omega Lol. Really? You put a maze in here? You're insane. I think there's like a couple. Good luck! Yeah, it's not nothing. This is some fucking hard shit here. Alright, we have to be getting close to the end. I hear the Enderman. I feel like we're making really good progress. I stream Hong Kong. Yeah, alright, I've watched Beetlejuice 2. It was a funny movie. Progress towards what? Towards the exit. We're gonna go through the dungeon. How much progress have we made? Anybody on production want to tell me? I'm curious, I wonder. Black Friday POV.
Get in there, I gotta get a new Wii!
How far are we? Oh, we're good. We're like almost halfway there. No, I just turned around. I got turned around. Wait, am I going the wrong way? Oh shit! Wait, I was going the right way, but then I got turned around. I have no idea. Oh, stop whispering me that shit. All right, time that. Ban that person. Am I going? People are walking forward, backwards. Oh, fuck. Has anybody... anybody close? Once somebody beats it, we all win. I'm so close. Keep going. Yeah, yeah. Shit! I'm turning chat off. Like fucking Wally. Alright, I gotta turn this off. Somebody said that. Why did I read that shit? God damn it. Alright, wrong way. Turn around. I feel like we're just ants. Isn't this how ants work? One ant picks a direction and lays down like ant fluid, and all the other ants follow the ant fluid? Who's the lead ant right now? Somebody used to be lead ant. Alright, one of you take over lead ant. It's not gonna be me. Somebody take over. I'm gonna bless one of you. Alright, I can't see. About... Alright, scales. Scales 7744. Wow, that's the new lead ant. Everybody follow him. He's got like a green t-shirt and jeans on. Follow a guy with the green shirt on. And then this way, and then left. Yep. Follow Tingy. Tingy's got it. By the way, welcome to Minecraft Day, everybody. Didn't know that was today. Minecon 2020. Oh no, I just got word in my ear, guys, that we are going the 100% wrong direction. We turned around and went the wrong way. We're running backwards now. Back this way. All right, I'm going to give this 10 more minutes, 5 more minutes before I start taking walls down. Is everybody just hopelessly lost? This is just a way to keep us busy. Somebody said career ending stream. Oh, whatever. It was a good run. Sir, you are fired. It's alright. It was pretty good. It was pretty fun. Alright, I'm taking walls down. I don't want to do this anymore. I want to go to the next room. How do I do this? It's too hard. I don't know where we're going. Nobody knows where they're going. Okay, so... I'm just going to start taking walls down. I don't have a pickaxe. What? I need a pickaxe. Somebody give me a pickaxe. I can't break walls. Can I actually not cheat? Oh shit! All right, I got it. Hopefully, I'm facing the right direction. Oh shit! I fell through the world. Oh shit! No! Please tell me you can see this. I'm killing everybody. I'm sorry. No! I'm sorry, I tried, I killed like 10 people, 20 people at least just died. Alright, don't look at the ground and hit the ground. Alright, wait, I made it to the end of the maze. I made it to the end of the maze, guys. I did it. Pog! Look! Oh shit, hold on, I gotta change this. Alright, come on in. Look where I am. I made it to the end of the maze, guys. Is anybody even close? Nobody's even remotely close. Why is there somebody on top? Alright, if you hit slash die, you're gonna come to me. Put it on easy mode. Yeah, I kinda did, didn't I? Careful. This is a jumping map. The queue thinks that there's four... Well, there is only 400 people in the server. How the queue system works is it pulls you in when somebody else here dies. You'll be in the queue until somebody here is gone. Oh, there goes somebody. Okay. Okay, this is a jump map. Be careful. Let us out. There's only two. Oh, the server thinks there's 400 people. I see. So the queue server still thinks there's 400 people. So it's booting people because it thinks there's supposed to be 400 in here. But there's only 250 from the kind of extreme thing we had to do at the very beginning of the stream. Oh, you guys even making these jumps in the first place? I can't even see to make the first jump. Somebody's already doing very well. How can you even see this first jump? Hold on. People are falling but not dying. You can climb back up. Okay, this guy seriously is beating the whole thing. How are you this good at this? Half of us can't even get past the first jump. Are you fucking kidding me? Did this guy beat it already? Wow, look at this guy go. Did you just beat it? He can just sit here and taunt us. Hold on, let me, I want to get a good view of this. I'm actually really surprised that he was able to do that. He's the real king. Yeah, well, no, I'm the real king. But he can be the one that's on camera because he's doing something interesting instead of just falling off the same first jump. You can tell where the bottleneck is because where every single person is here. There's a major bottleneck at this jump here. Isn't it just inside people's heads? All right, you got to jump to get a good view. I'm afraid if I walk forward, I'm going to die. He could just sit here and taunt us. What's that command to make it so you can't see anybody but you? Oh, did that work? Slash hide. Oh, one word. Oh, shit, this is way easier. I can actually see what the hell I'm doing. Oh, this is awesome. This is cool. Just cut away from me. Cut away from me. Cut away from me. Cut away from me. I don't want anyone to see anything that I'm doing. I can't. How do you get that first one there? People are making pretty good progress, though. All right, I'm good here. There's a lava portion. How many people are at the lava portion? I'm gonna try to jump. Oh, he fell? He fell at the cactus. No! Really? That's too bad. I don't understand this jump here. I kind of want to turn... Okay, I'm gonna turn my shit back on, because I can't tell what to do here. Oh, you have to go down. Oh, shit. Okay. What? No, you don't? Well, you have to grab the ladder. Shit, okay, I wasn't paying attention to that. Oh my fucking god, whatever. These are all the rejects down here. Aw. Damn it. You didn't sprint? Oh. Somebody said they just got banned. Well, what did you do? He's going to the end? Is there any way we can make the server queue system be actually 250 and not 400? Because what's happening is it's getting to... Somebody's going to be being allowed to be let in, but it's immediately booting them. Because the server thinks that there's supposed to be 400 slots. You did it? You actually did it. Who did it? Which one? They deserve a gold helmet for that. Peasant. LNV. LNV42. Where are you? This is what you get for completing the mission. LNV42. Yeah, are they... TP me to LNV42. Oh, are they right behind me? Oh, there you are. Here, take this gold helmet. You deserve it. Nice job. Congratulations. You completed the jumping map. All right, let's keep going. Let's continue. Follow me. Wait, is this a maze? Wait, is this just a long... Remember, if you have lives remaining, hit slash die, and you will start at the beginning. This is a maze again. Yeah, this is a maze. This one looks easier, though. I don't want to hide all players, though, because then I can't cheat and follow somebody. Is it redstone? Why is people saying, holy shit? Is this an algorithm maze? Somebody said this is going to take hours? No, the other one took like 10 minutes for someone to get to the end. Everyone wants to get TP'd to the end of the parkour course, say, in chat. Well, if you want to... Wait, why can I see you? Wait, did I beat it? Oh, no, shit. This is the beginning of the level. This is the very beginning of the game. Great. I went all the way in the back. I'm gonna make some Hansel and Gretel shit here, okay? This is gonna last 6 hours. No, it won't. I have the magic of the fucking staff. I can just break through a wall if I want. Okay, yeah, they're working on the queue thing right now. That's what they're telling me. Stop cheating. I'm just collecting samples. Here, come this way. I know I just fucking cheated, but it's alright. How'd you guys do that? That's kind of unfair. That's unfair. And I even blocked it too, so they can't go that way. I'm just checking on how people are doing, and I don't have to beat this. I just have to check on people. Oh, fuck, you got in. It's all right. All right, let me see where people are. Oh, nice. That's a pretty cool costume, dude. All right, hey, how close are we? How far away from the end are we? We are absolutely nowhere near the end of this maze. Not even close. All right, well, what if I do this? All right, they said somebody might actually beat it, he said. Wait, do people... Am I the only one that can do this? I got banned and the reason listed was A. A, well, cut it out. Somebody is apparently close to the end, or at least close enough. I kind of want to see. I'm going to look over here. Can I see? I want to see where everybody is. I have no idea where the hell I'm supposed to be going right now. Is that a Snorlax? That's a Snorlax costume. Hey, guys, I found another way. That person has a Minecon cape? Yeah, this is today. Why are we doing this? Somebody beat it? Who beat it? Oh my fucking god. There are people that really are right at the end. You're so close. Oh, wow. You guys were so close. You're almost there. It's right here. Oh, you did it. Somebody actually did it. A lot of you did it. Holy shit, almost all of you did it. Where was I? What the hell was I doing? How far was I? How far away was I? I was like 3/4. All right, what's in here? This is, oh, we got a boss battle. All the servers, the queue servers are down. Yeah, I think that they're going to come down because I think they're trying to apply a fix to make sure people can get in. Oh, this motherfucker has a health bar. Get him! This is unfair. This dude, is he can't even move. Just everywhere. I can't even kill them fast enough. All right, did the Ender Knight just win with a walk-off grand slam in the World Series? I don't even know where he is. Like, everybody's swarming this guy. I'm just waiting for a Gatorade jug to be dumped on his head. Is anybody even dead? I don't think he's hurt anybody. I don't think he can. I think he's been stunlocked the whole time. He needs more RAM. He's gonna be dead here in a second. Need more wham? Wham? Oh, okay. I know what you're doing. How did everybody get diamond armor this quickly? Is there armaments that they could get into? Somebody said, sorry, but I'm officially lost in the maze. Yeah, man, I feel you. I feel you, dude. I know. If you want to give up a life, you can do slash die and get in here. I know, man. It's fucking rough. Are you in the first maze? If you're in the first maze, I know, man. It's hard. It's really hard. We kill him? I think we killed him. Oh, he's dead. We got it. All right, let's go. Nice. We got it. Look at this. Look at that dragon. That's a pretty sick dragon. Wait until maze 3. Well, yeah, we'll see. All right, coming up next, we have, I think, another... Is it another jump map? Oh, God damn it, I fell already. All right, I actually want to do this one right. This looks fun. I want to do this right. You only get 10 lives. Keep that in mind. Be careful. Are we going to get a jump maze? That'd be really funny, actually. Anyone else getting... I'm not going to say that. This is a Minecon stream. I almost said conference. Fucking God damn it. What? All right, whatever. Let's go. I'm gonna play Minecon Day stream, not Mine Conference Day. Career ending blunder. Stop. What? How did you beat it already? What the fuck? Look at this guy. Oh my God. No way. There's a couple people that are doing really well. This is not a paid actor, I promise. Now, cut to my camera. This is us normal people. Okay, some of you are not even jumping. You're just walking off and dying. I just kind of like watching. Oh, they can't see the edge? Yeah, I guess that's true. What the fuck is that? Wait, I thought that was in the wall. Wait, that's a person. Paid actors. No. So many people. So people have, this is first jump with the stair, with the ladder. People have a lot of problem with. I'd get down there and do it myself, but it's kind of fun to see what people do. If I go down here, it's really interesting to see. This group right here is really, really doing pretty well. I think they're working together. I think they're playing together. Oh, that guy tried to just flex so hard and he dropped. That was a huge flex that guy was trying to do. He was going like World 1-1 Mario strat. You just don't stop moving. All right, I'm gonna try. I want to try now. Do some shoutcasting. Okay, yeah, sure. Welcome to the entrance of the dungeon here. We have quite a few players. We've got Cohagen here. Co-7. Cohagen here, taking a look over the edge of the world here, like a few of his fellow players. We also have him and his team there. There's 16 teams of 25 people at the same time. Comseal making a big jump for it, gets to there. I'm not sure what happened next. He looks like he's stuffed underneath all the players. Really, really bad spot to be in when you can't see. Hopefully he has his hide slash all activated. We've got El QWERTY, QWERTY keyboard up here. Nice jump onto the tire. Nice jump onto the tires. Can he make it all the way up around? He can go over the top. Here comes one of the hardest jumps of the entire event. Can he got it? El QWERTY. Showing us how to do it. falling down into the pool. This is the tough part, and he makes it too. We're following QWERTY here, folks. Doing an excellent job. Now he's got this. He got the double ladder jump to make. Now crouching, make sure to fall off. If you don't play Minecraft, if you crouch, you don't fall off. He's using that to his advantage. And oh, QWERTY. QWERTY gone. Now we have the court jester. That guy is naked. Who? When he's naked? There are people that aren't even trying. They're just shooting me with arrows. Come on. Come on. Super Daza. Super Daza. That was a couple of really good jumps in a row. Let's see it. Line it up. Oh, got it. Got it. Dude, no! Hey, come on. Quit hogging the little steak here, man. Is this person just naked? No. This looks like the hard one because you have to balance on this and then jump to here. That person has a +2 Germacraft joke. I'm going for it. I want to be one of the people here. This is what it's like. How do you grab a ladder? Just hold W, right? A. Oh, I just showed you I was cheating. What is A? Why are people being banned for A? I don't know. I have no idea. Why? What does A mean? What a jump that was! Ooh, I had some lag there. Having a little bit of lag. I'm okay. Game's kind of laggy. It's probably the server issues. There's a server problem sometimes. All right, I'm on. Yeah, I think that's... I don't know what A means. Because we had to quickly just turn off the server and make it 250 instead of 400, something got messed up, and they're trying to figure it out. But I will tell you this. This server is just going to be on after this is over. This stream essentially is a gigantic advertisement for the fact that this is going to stay turned on for 24/7. And it's going to just kind of turn into like a Minecraft server. There's a giant advertisement for it. You're going to be able to play through this whenever you want. Sellout. It's not a sellout if it's the server that's my name. When are you going to do a Fire Festival stream? I don't want to play your damn maze. Stay! I can do the maze. Egomaniac sellout. That's so funny. Just fucking watch out for the wind. There's Mario wind. You fall off the edge, but there's a... Watch out for the wind. Whoa! See? What a recovery. This is a Fire Festival stream. Yeah, that's alright. At least it works. An hour ago, I didn't think it was even gonna work. It's actually kind of cool. It's actually like fun. Remember, can you pause the stream? Can you pause the stream? I need to eat my pasta. Just go. It's all right. You're not gonna miss much. I'm still gonna be falling on the same jump every time. No, I can't. So these people that have beat it. That's over 50%. I think we can go to the next arena. Yeah, that's a lot of people. Yeah, that's enough to keep going. Pause it. Pause it. I've actually seen one of them. Holy shit. That's Final Fantasy 6? 8? Alright, how do we keep going? 7, right. I said the ones in between, yeah. How can we get, what the hell's going on? Hide all. Alright, what is this one? King's Armory is this way. Oh, shit. Oh, this is where we got the diamond shit. Nice. Alright, what's this one? The fuck is that? It's a big springboard. Mr. Slime boss fight. Oh, this is some good book reading music. He's dead! We just destroyed that guy! That guy was nothing! Oh, this area is like really cool looking. That looks awesome. All right, on to the next one. Let's go. Where's the next room? Down here? Here we go. Boys and girls, it looks like it's going to be time for a maze. Oh, no. Never mind. Oh, this room is actually really, really cool again. From the OST back up? Not too loud, though. Man of three voices, man of three mini games. Get out of here. It's pretty good. That was pretty good. That was really funny. But ban that person for an hour. Okay. The guy, I just got in my ear. Maybe that's working on this stuff on the other side, and just said, are you just shooting into the crowd? And I didn't realize it. Yeah, I'm just shooting into the fucking crowd. It's ice blocks. Oh, fuck that. I ain't gonna be able to do that one. Cycle of life. Man of three voices, man of many games. I nominate that for a moment. All right, four or five people have made it here. Here are the saviors of this level. Green Tea Sips has committed A, get rid of him. What does any of this have to do with the king? Well, it had something to do with it, but everything kind of broke multiple times, so we just skipped all the lore just to get into the video game. It was significant lore here. Oh shit, they're almost here. Once you go all the way around, then you just go from here, you go. Oh, that sucks. Wow, that sucks. That's so funny. Look at how many people are just waiting at the bottom, waiting for someone to beat it. These guys are just hanging out. This might as well just be Minecon. Everybody's in diamond armor, has diamond swords, just walking around. Are you the guy that's from Boston that beat Dark Souls 3 on stream? I hope not. I am. Sorry to say. Mental anguish from the queue. I wish there was something that I could do about it, but I cannot do anything about it. All I can hope is that maybe they can figure out what's the problem is. I am just participating. I am just participating with you all. Apparently there are thousands and thousands of people that are like trying to do it. And that's fine. That should work. But the problem is when we changed it from 400 to 250, it fucked up all the stuff in the server. So they're trying to figure it out. A true king would have freed us by now. I can't. I'm king in name only. Don't you understand? What's that movie? Isn't there a movie about a guy that's not like this, that's not a real guy? He's like, he's not the real. Fuck the king. He's the useless king. Worst king. Puppet king. This is why you should do practice streams. We did many of them. You just don't know. Shrek 4D incoming. The Discord is absolutely mauled right now. Is it really? I don't even want to go over there. It's like going home with a bad report card. I don't want to go in there. I'm going to go to my friend Dave's house for like an hour. Hey, son, are you coming home to show your report card?
Yeah, I will.
Dave, do you have this exact black ink that matches the report card so I can change this to a B? And I was going to put a line through the D. We need to make it a perfect B. Is somebody making progress? Did you do it? New king! No, he gets an item! He gets the golden boots of... The golden boots of... Ratatouille stream incoming! I actually know what one of the mazes is. And if everyone's gonna fucking flip out. Everyone's gonna lose their minds. In fact, we should probably just skip it. Because people are gonna get very, very mad at me for having it. They're gonna be very upset at me. I'm gonna get screamed at. You ever collab with a guy that makes poop jokes? Poop jokes? I do that. That's me.
Dude, Maze 3 Pog! Maze 3 Pog!
Pog Maze!
Pog Maze! Found it!
This is so fake.
Let me just find the entrance. Let me find the exit real quick.
How many more rooms are there? I think there's only like five more rooms or something? Grandma, I am sad. Okay, let's go. Get in here! By the way, this is a three-level maze. There's staircases between each maze. This is three-tier. This is a three-tiered cake maze. This is the hard one. And don't worry, if nobody figures it out in the next 30 to 60 seconds, I'm cutting through the bottom of the cake and I'm gonna pop out like a fucking birthday party. Grimm is torturing his fans. Oh, fuck, I can't. I keep like laughing too much today. I'm gonna be in pain. Just like torture people. It's so funny. It's just, you guys are just roasting me right now, and it's fucking hilarious to me. This is considered cruel and unusual punishment. Wait, how people are actually getting up top? They shouldn't be able to do that, right? You can get up. This is a great view, though. This is what a scientist feels like when he looks down. When he, like, the mouse and the cheese and shit. Would you ever make a Gouda cheese review? Yeah, I'll do it right now. That's all right. We are but rats in a maze. Actually, being just an observer is much better. I can just see people in progress. Maze experiment. This is a Stanford... I just puked. Stanford maze experiment? Somebody already got to it. Somebody made it up to the next tier already. This one's not even that bad. okay. I gotta settle down. The, like, cruel torture of your viewers. Like, forcing them to do a bunch of gigantic mazes and shit. Like, that. Just torturing everybody. When do you release the creepers? Yeah, I feel like I should be the AI director. Why are there holes in the ground? Oh my god, that's evil. Holy shit, that's fucking evil. Because then you have to do the whole thing at the bottom again. Oh my goodness, that's evil. So there's another layer up top? So somebody's already at the top. This did not take as long as it. Why is this one taking so few amount of time? But the other ones were so much harder. Oh, right, because you could peek. Oh, right. Guys, I promise you there's only one more maze and it's the worst one. And this, it's gonna be horrendous. I've seen it already. There's only one more maze. It's absurd. You guys are gonna lose your mind. It's gonna be worse, yes. Way worse. You don't even know. Way more difficult. We're losing consciousness. So, Realm of the Mad King.
Yeah.
Oh shit, I have my lightning again. Oh, I'm sorry, I didn't mean to do that to you. You're my favorite mukbang streamer. Thanks, man. Somebody said, I rescheduled my SATs for this shit. Dude, oh man, did you? Did you? You rescheduled your SATs? You gotta take those, man. That's important knowledge you have to have. Stuck in a maze. Dude, I rescheduled my fucking... Dude, I rescheduled my SATs. I lost my Saturday. Stop! All right. I'm climbing out. I'm out. I'm climbing out. I'm gonna get out of here. And I'm gonna find the exit and I'm gonna win. Oh, shit. You can't go through bedrock. Not even God can go through bedrock. Shit. You're on your honeymoon right now? Well, dude, close the laptop. Like, slam it down right now. Don't get caught watching this stream. Oh shit, ow. I'm using god powers. Where's the exit? Cruel punishment. It's so cruel. Somebody, oh no, that's, okay, that's like the AI director. There ain't nobody even up here. Discord is crying. Oh shit, I found the exit! What do you mean they made it? What? How the fuck did you two do this? There's no way you two did this. How did you do this? It's like, if you, that seems impossible. Bring them all over here. It's time for I'm gonna die. No, I can't die. I have God mode on. I forgot. Oh shit. Did I just break the whole thing? I think I may have broken everything. Jumping pog. Let's go. I missed my son's birthday for this. Well, you should be a better father. Instead of skipping your son's birthday to watch a Minecraft stream, you should play Minecraft with your son. I missed my prostate exam for this. Well, reschedule it and go back. I got two lives left now, thanks. Well, don't worry, we're nearing the end of the dungeon. You missed your heart surgery for this? Well, rip. Sorry. This is the prostate exam, you motherfucker. People are actually doing really well on these, though. I missed nothing for this. You're all I have. Hey, well, thanks for sticking around, man. Thanks for watching our Minecon coverage. What else are they adding to Minecraft? What can you add to Minecraft? Cave update. Is that cool? What does that do? Adding swearing to Minecraft. That'd be weird. It's literally what people have been waiting for a long time. What, does it make the actual... Okay, when you dig down in Minecraft and you get the cave, did they change how that works? Did they make that cooler and better? Because that's, like, kind of huge. If that's more fun, it already was kind of fun. Releasing next year. Caves have better generation and unique biomes. Holy shit. That sounds fucking interesting. I miss playing Mario Kart with my girlfriend's husband for this. Yeah. Is somebody beating it almost again? Somebody's getting close. You're almost there, man. Why did you read that? Wow. Wait. This is the big jump. This is the big jump. You gotta get this. Got it. You did it. Wait, is that not it? Oh, that's not it. Oh, shit. There's more. This person's really good. Check link. Let me see. Unknown Pog. What? Unknown Pog. Wait, unbanned for $40? Wait, what is this? That's not here. That's not this stream. That's not this stream. It is? No, it can't be. There's no. You don't just pay and get unbanned for this server. It's global? Well, I that's not me. I didn't say it. I didn't tell you to do that. I didn't say buy a $40 unban. I didn't say that. Yeah, I've just been piped into my ear. It is not for this server. It was your suggestion. It was not my suggestion. Hey, now you're putting words in my mouth and you're taking them out of something else that never existed in the first place. We all agreed. No, I didn't. I'm just trying to get people's money. He's scheming with Senator Dave State again. Zombie Eater gave $100. They said, hey, I got banned. Here's $100. Please unban me. God damn it. His eyes are bulging with imagined riches. Should have just opened it to OnlyFans. Oh, fuck. Fuck. We have a finisher almost here. They're almost at the very end. What do they have? Four more jumps? You can do it to get us to a... You can do it. You're almost there, man. Come on. You can do it. He's deflecting so he can scam us. Not deflect. Psycho Streamer tortures his viewers for hours. Remember, I would watch your OnlyFans. I'm not gonna have an OnlyFans. Why the hell would I have an OnlyFans? 31? Oh, thank you! We have a winner! Hermit Spy Crab, excellent work! You won yourself a piece of golden armor from me, the king! Where are you, man? Let's get you front row so the stream can see you! Okay, where are you, man? Okay. There you are. Here you go. You got golden apples from the king. Remember, this is going to say was given to you by Germa985. So hold on to it forever. Oh, I just gave them to, like, all of you. It was stolen. Did you get any? Show me a gold apple. Make sure that you got one. He didn't get any. Well, how about a pair of... This is gold. This has gold on it. There, yeah, see those? This is gold. There's a gold tip on there. Illegal. Oh, you guys are gonna love this one. You guys are gonna love this one. You guys are gonna love this one. It's a maze? Yeah. It's mirrors. Some of them have empty spaces. It's impossible. This shit's impossible. Good luck. Let the torture commence. He rips off the prize winner. No, I'll give him. Oh, don't worry. I didn't know. I tried to give it to him. I think this is the end. I think there's one more room after this. I've had a nightmare like this. Yeah, I have too. End of career voice. No, my career is just fine. I think I just killed somebody accidentally. This sick fuck is making his viewers relive his nightmares. All I've been doing is like laughing this whole stream. I've been laughing at like just the roast job. Every time I look over a chat, there's like a new like top of R roast me comment. He's a Redditor? Yeah, you all Redditors too. Everybody here's a Redditor. Not bad. All right. For all the things that we're talking about, some of you guys are really good at this shit. Some of you guys actually are very good at doing this. Like, look at the people over here. These guys are just on a mission. Redditing? You're ruining the immersion. Well, I'm having you see FT. That image is just... Can you pull that image up on stream? That's funny to me. The image that they're spamming in the chat, is it possible to get that shown on the stream? He knows what it is. Would you be upset if a cow fell through your ceiling? Yeah, that would be horrible. That would be a terrible thing to have happen. What are you talking about? If a cow fell through the ceiling right now, that would be a disaster. All right, wait, we got somebody's close. Don't look up. I think I would die. Yeah, I mean, you would. If a cow landed through the ceiling on top of you, you were sitting at your chair, you're dead. You're going to instantly die. It's going to break every bone in your body. Aren't cows like 700 pounds? A cow is like 1,000 pounds. That's like half a car dropping on your head. It did it. See, you guys are actually good at this. Some of you guys can actually do this shit really, really well. At 1,400 pounds. That's a car, man. That's a small car. That's one of those gerbil cars. It's called the Kia Gerbil. Congratulations to those of you that went through. Clueless Sniper, nice job. Irma Mobile. Alright, let's move on to the next encounter. We're about to enter the one of the final rooms. Serious Sam. Fuck, I want to play Serious Sam too. Yeah, we can go. Where is the actual end? I'm flying around, I can't even find the end. I have no idea where the end is, and I can fly through building. Alright, here we go, this is the final boss. The two Yetis. Oh fuck, these guys actually look like they're attacking. Yeah, this is actually dangerous, I think. I think people are gonna die here. Alright, I'm turning off my god mode. I wanna get in. I thought that was in the game, and I just freaked out. This is COD Zombies. Gotcha. Well, I have a diamond sword, don't I? Somewhere? Where the hell is it? Focus one at a time. We're splitting our damage up. Kill one at a time. I need a weapon. Where the fuck is the healer? Oh, there we go. Alright, I got my weapon back. This really is just Recess. This is what I would feel like. This is what Recess is like. I get it now. I know what it's like to be a teacher. This is just outdoor Recess. Just replace the bows with little balls or Nerf balls. No tanks, all DPS. I can't even hurt this guy like this. It's just one Chad walking around beating everybody up. What the hell kind of school did Jeremy go to? No, I'm not saying it's like an all-out brawl outside. It's just kids like throwing rocks at each other and biting each other and punch all of them or punching each other. Yeah, that would be really kind of a fucked up place to be. You're right. Bones brawl? All right, how much health does he have left? Anybody else feel like that some of these clips can be taken to make it seem like your Minecraft plan is really fucking cool? You'll take some of these with the music in the background and look at this. This is like Clan Chaos. Don't fuck with us. We're Clan Carnage. We don't fuck around at all. We're just really, really, really just not intimidating at all. Clan Cringe? Okay, I'm gonna start lightning this fucking guy. I'm taking 10 health bars down right now. Where is he? They'll be really close to the microphone.
Sign up on our website, clancarnage.com. If you think you have what takes.
Wait, I can type what? This is not gonna kill. Is this kill? If I type slash, does that kill everybody if I do slash kill? Can I get confirmed what that does? What happens if I do slash kill? Yeah, it would be a WordPress or a Blogspot. That's true. Clan Carnage. Accepting applications now. Alright, can I get a manual kill on this guy? How come I can't even see him? Why am I still in my own game? I feel like I'm not even here. Yeah, why is my lightning stick not killing anything? He has gone invisible. Oh, it works on players only, okay. Remember, you never existed. Welcome to Clan Carnage. Oh shit, what? Wait, did we kill it? Did we win? Mystical sword. Whoa! Oh my god, people are dying. People are dying. What do we do? What do we do? What's going on? Did somebody put like a kill block here? How do I move them? Oh, they're being telefragged. 500 people on one block is gonna telefrag happen. Dude, I can't even see. I'm just getting colors. It looks like the beginning of the stream. It looks like the structure that they made. All right, I have this dragon sword. Am I gonna go kill this dragon? All right, guys, it's time for the end of Recess. Hopefully the bell doesn't ring before we go pretend to kill the dragon. All of a sudden, it's gonna be like, no,
we're about to kill a dragon!
Come on in, you little bastards!
No, we're not done with the dragon!
You had the fucking dragon! Yeah! Oh, I died! Now get the fucking class!
Okay.
Dragon coming? This is a dragon.
Oh, whoa! Oh, wait, we got extra time at recess! The principal came out!
Hey, kids! It's me, the principal. I know that you guys wanted to play some more outside, and frankly, I need another 20 minutes in my office. Recess has been extended by 10 minutes. Go have fun with you and slay whatever dragon you want. That's right, remember me. And tell your parents to vote for me. I'm running for selectman too next year. So tell them that Principal Danny Davidson is only even have an extra 15 minutes at recess. And by the way, I'm getting rid of taxes in this whole county. Tell them that too. I can't see.
There's two dragons?
Holy shit!
Kill him, kill him, kill him! They're fighting each other! They're fighting each other! It's two dragons! They're killing each other! Where did this one come from?
Ah, no! No, get off me! Get off me! Oh, no, one of the cafeteria ladies jumped on me!
You can't give them extra time outside! They need to learn!
Get off! No, kids, don't worry, I'll take care of this. Oh, shit, she's throwing trays at me.
You idiot.
Ow.
One of them's almost dead.
No, not the principal.
Now everyone get back in class. And remember.
It's mystery meat today. Get out of me! You little shit kid! Have some more sloppy Joe! I made an extra sloppy for you! Oh, I know how you kids like them sloppy!
We got her! We got him! We did it! We killed the dragon! Hey, and that, let me get off here and say, let it be known that kids now rule the school. No more nap times, no more math homework. We run the school. Recess all day. And French fries only for lunch.
Kids, come on in. It's time for recess to be over. It's me, Principal Davidson, just a regular person, not anything weird going on. I'm just normal.
Oh, what the heck? Okay, yeah, let's go on. I've got to go. Got to go into school now. For the kindergarten!
This structure is perfect for the kindergarten, by the way. This is just kindergarten scream. Oh, we went to kindergarten school. Mm-hmm. This is just the plot of Billy Madison. Here, go build something with these blocks, like a bunch of you. I'm not gonna fucking pay attention. Just go do it. Hey, look, I made a really, really hard maze that none of you kids are gonna be able to do. It's gonna buy me like an hour. Just walk around for a little bit. Here's some like foam swords. Pretend somebody's a skeleton king. This is what you built. This is what would be built in a kindergarten class. How is that the plot for Billy Madison? It isn't. I don't know. We're close. Kindergarten stream. Why did I think this was ever going to work? Like, honest to God. Turn PvP on, by the way.
And give me that Skyrim music.
The stream was just a daycare. Recess versus reality. That should be the title of this stream. Recess versus reality. Change title. I missed my son's birthday. Hey, Nintendo Wii music, you know what that means. That means wait for the 2.4 gigahertz connection, which is like actually ends up being on the Wii like 400k down, to download an update for your system, or to download a game that you know is like 40 megabytes and it's taking like 45 minutes. And then they decide Mario starts to walk by and hit coins with his head. And when he gets to the second box with the coins in it, that means you're at 50% downloaded. And then when you get to about 75% downloaded, he spams the last coin box until you turn the fucking volume down on your TV. You can't just have a bar there that says 10, 20, 30%. Why? I'm acting like this is happening now. That's not currently happening right now. PvP on? Yep. That guy's gone. Wait, is he? Murderer? Murderer? What the fuck? What? Griffin, visit your kingdom. Yeah, you know what? Let's take a look around. Let's see what people built last time.
Sorry, but I just had to fucking kill people.
Alright. What did you make? This guy's person has a fort up here. Oh no, what I just did, is the equivalent of like the dad or like the principal or like the other teacher coming out and seeing, oh look, they're doing a little session where they're pretending to slay the dragon. And they're using sticks and pretending they're wands. See, in those kids' heads, they have their own headcanon how those wands work. If I walk out here with a wand in my hand as like just Principal Dave, and I start waving it around going like, blast, 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 power move, power move, power move, power move, power move, power move, power move. It's like, no, you can't do that. That's not how it works. It's a 3-second charge. 3-second charge. Oh, you mean like this? No, get out of here.
Oh, I zapped you!
No, I zapped you!
Oh, no you didn't! You missed! I zapped you!
I'm just ruining their time. And then you go full throttle Harry Potter mode. You say like, oh, I zapped you! Oh, I zapped you and you died!
No, I didn't! I did! What? No, I didn't! I'm still alive! I'm still playing!
No, I zapped you! You have no life left!
No, that's... What are you talking about? No! You lost all your HP!
No, I didn't. I have dad shield.
Mom!
Right, let's go. Let's go. Dude, I got the fucking dragon sword. You don't want to mess with the guy with the dragon sword. Oh, loot, dude. You think you're going to get away with that? You think you're just going to take loot? All of it? No. Who got it? Oh, look at the fireman church. All right, cool. Let me just... There. See, it didn't really even kill anybody. It's still the worst item in Binding of Isaac. Damn. Oh, man. No, fuck that. You guys may be the most dangerous slide at an amusement park. This is a big water slide. This thing would be insane. Somebody said Pog Diamond Sword.
I'll take care of this.
This kind of fucked up. All right, where is it? Where's the Church of Fireman? Can we build a pyramid over here? Oh shit. All right, here we go. The Church of Fireman. Jeremy's gonna unban me for $1,200. No, you're not getting unbanned. Irma finished Black and White too. The flower given to Fireman by his wife, Flargal. The workbench used by Fireman during the Great, yep. Okay, what's with the fake somebody shaking tinfoil thunder? Come on. The workbench used by firemen during the Great... Yeah, Rat War. Okay. Nice. It took you like 3 hours to do that, by the way. Make sure that everyone's aware of that. It took about 3 hours. And now, what's over here? Is there more to the Church of Firemen? Where's the rest of the tour? Here? Oh, you gotta go. Oh, I see. Alright, I'm going to the church. Oh god, bro, this shit is stupid. Okay. Leave your generous donations in the box. Oh, sure. Oops. I'm trying to put something in there. We can't all fit in here at the same time, guys. Stop putting blocks down. You're fucking it all up. I'm gonna start casting lightning. If you don't get it, I'm gonna get out of here. Somebody help me out. Help me out of this. Help me out of this. Help me out. Help me out. Help me out. Help me out of here. All right. So who's the This is fucking creepy. Chad, if you see this, Germa walk. So, yeah, this is it's just Fireman just standing here. What happened in there? Sacrifice them all. Wait, what did you say? I'm sorry. Fireman was a statue. He wasn't a person. That was not actual Fireman standing there. That would be, like, weird. That was a statue of Fireman. Actually a psycho. No! Get this! Get this sign out of here! Give me this! Yes, it was. No, it wasn't. I couldn't control my wand. Don't you guys know wands in this universe? They're just like symbiotes in Spider-Man. They have like a mind of their own and they talk to you. What are you guys making over here? Actual child. Alright, and what are the, anything else you want to show me? You got anything to show me? Oh, a golden apple. Thanks. I was waiting for it. See, see, I got it again.
It's delicious.
Alright, I want to take this opportunity. I want to build something. Come with me. Wait, you guys can't fly.
You idiots.
There's a rat head? Where's the rat head? Oh shit, that's pretty good. TP me to the rat pog. Hey, look at this, look at these builds. Come see your statue, all right? I already seen it. All right, what is this? Oh, look at that. Yeah, cool, what do you got in here? You've been collecting. Why do you have so many oak leaves? It's beautiful. Dude, we should do like Minecraft competitions. Or I come around, I go, oh, it's a 7, that's an 8. That's a 7. That's a 6. 6.5. Maybe that'll probably never happen. All right, where's this the statue of me? Oh, is this your doing? This is your doing. Yes or no? Super Mario Brothers 35 for the Nintendo Switch is meh. What are you talking about? Oh, we get a sign here. I made it. All right, where's the actual statue of me? Do we have a coordinate for it? What is this over here? What the hell's going on down here? Oh, you got a little hidden stash back here, huh? Oops, I killed that person. Hidden stash. Oh, boy. Uh-oh. You can't keep me in the dark. I hit the guy in the back of the head. You don't think I ever played Minecraft before, guys? I'll get the hell out of this. Dig! Dig! Wait, are they trying to drown me? Is this how the king dies? Is this for all the mazes, you twisted fuck?
I thought the mazes were gonna be fun! I thought we were all gonna laugh about it!
Okay. No, you know, let me out. Oh, it's gonna get real ugly here in a second. You know, look what I have equipped. It's gonna be real ugly. You better let me out of here. It's gonna get ugly. I tried to warn you. I gave you a warning. Yeah, watch out. Get away from the hole. Yeah. Why don't you come down here? Why don't you guys come down here and get me? Come get me. Come on. Come on in. I'm going to be safe, man. Wait, how'd you get in here? Oh, do I have God mode on? Good. I got out. Hey, look who got out. Germa, come here, Monka S. Come to 6977. Do you see that? This is cute. This is really cute. Really cute little... Minecraft is such a fun game. Can I unban that person? Can we bring that person back? I don't know why I did that. Can we bring that person back? There's like a look at the log of the last person that I killed. Can you bring them back? This is like a cute thing they were doing too, and I just like struck him with lightning and pushed him off the edge of a cliff. Holy shit. This is something I can't show on stream. Get that off stream! Get that off camera, dude! Get that off! I don't think you can. I mean, that's. I don't know. It's like a guy with a clown and his dick. What do you. This is supposed to be like MineCon friendly. Wait, you have to say. You have to click mature audience when you click this stream, right? Alright, can we take off his. Oh, come on, dude. Come on, man. It just sums up this whole stream. This is absolute fucking nonsense. Okay. Anybody got anything else that we can see? Go read the signs at the church. Okay. Wait, there is actually... It's like a little store here. What's this place? This looks kind of cool. A machine gun was shooting. What the fuck was that? I just heard a machine gun firing at us. What the fuck? What was that? No, it's not this person. That was like... Someone's shooting. What am I hearing? Oh, it's this. Somebody's opening a door. Idiot trap. Oh shit, it did work. I thought it was gonna kill you. I thought it was gonna spin and be like a blender. Ooh, what's it? Something new. Rat dens. Okay. The Rat King's Lair. Oh shit. Watch out for that. It's the Rat King. Damn. Yeah, give him some gold. Is he eating the gold bars? What do you got in the back room? Lieutenant Rat Den. I killed somebody, I think. I can't right click, I think, okay. Oh shit, look at this. What do you got in here, Mr. Rat King? We'll take some of that. I mean, no. Why not? Yes, I'm taking it. Alright, hit me with that? Don't forget who has the fucking cigarette of death. I do. It's this one. What do you got back here? This is pretty sick. Turn off PvP, please. I'm dying so much. I'm sorry, man. I'm sorry. That was a plea. Please. Alright, what else we got? I'm stuck in the Coliseum. Is somebody still in a maze? Can somebody check? Is somebody still doing the maze? That's not real, right? Is somebody actually still in there? Wait, he's in maze one? No, there's nobody in maze one, guys. He's like 50 feet into maze one and it's like 5 miles long. Hey, but guess what? He's having a ton of fun. He doesn't even know. He doesn't even care. Maze one to this person, guys, that's a lot of content. All right, this is called my house. All right, well, whose house? Please read the signs of the church. I'll read the signs of the church, I will. This is your house? Oh, that's Chester the Cheeto. I want to see your face. That's pretty sick, dude. All right, I'm going to go read the signs of the church. Pretty cool house, though, man. Pretty sick house. Your goons are ruining the house. What do you mean, my goons? I'm going to come to the pea shop. That's fine. It's okay. Don't worry. Nice work, though. Good job. Oh, dog! Dog house! Look at this one! Holy shit, this is awesome! Jeremy is tall. No one typed that. Yes, they did! Whoever made this sign. That's a rat. This is so cool. All right, this is cool. I'm gonna sneeze, but I cannot mute my microphone. That was fucking horrible. Oh my god. That's the worst sound I've ever made. Oh, that was horrible. He was faking it. No, I was, okay, let me, I gotta tell you what happened there. That was fucking nuts. So, I started to sneeze. Yeah, I don't like when people are looking at me. I gotta go somewhere else. So when I started to sneeze, I felt it coming. And then sometimes if you make noise and you just act weird, you can make it not happen. I can't mute the microphone. I have no way to mute myself. So I have no button to press. Because I'm not technically streaming through my computer. So I turned this way and it stopped happening. And then I like as a joke, like made another noise. Like, oh, it's okay. It's not going to happen. And then I made another one after that, a real noise. And then I sneezed and it hurt. I don't know what happened there. That was fucking bizarre. All right, let's go to a village. When are you going to stop recording this pre-recorded video for the stream? Whatever. I don't even know what you're trying to say. Hello. Hey, welcome to the village. You just blew out your septum? No. Okay, we are building a peaceful mountaintop village. Join us. Donation, feel free to take and give. Build something. This is so cool. I want to do this next time. All right. This is cool. What you got? Donation. Yeah. I'm giving you... Hey, shh. You're getting the fucking king's golden boots. Don't tell anybody that. That's for you. Discord. 7974. Dude, I don't know why you just did that. You're gonna have to change accounts now. You're gonna get like a million messages. Right, you're gonna get like 5,000 messages a second for the next like 3 days. I'm just saying. A dense wall of trees would help keep the village hidden. Communal mineshaft. Hey, but if you contact him, if you wanna be part of the village, then that's what you should be. Don't fucking contact him for any other reason. I'm getting out the stick of lightning. Don't fucking make me use it. PlayStation? Play Sly Cooper. Wait, is this the other way? Is that Nightwing? I'm stuck out of bounds. His cronies have destroyed everything. Aren't you all cronies? I don't have like a group of people that I'm like, yeah, yeah, and go mess the place up while you're at it. Go mess him up. Aren't we all cronies in here? This is a cool house, though. I like the design on this one. Statue of King Jerma. Oh, nice. Somebody in there? No. Change the music, please, for the love of God. Oh, okay. Can we change the music to, like, I don't know, something else?
Bonjour.
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 Here comes the baker with this tray of bakeries. Another morning he would tell. Every morning, just the same. To the morning, just we came. To the. I don't know. I don't know the song. I wasn't ready for that. Bod is dead? No, it's not. Play Gaston. All right, teleport me to another funny thing. The answer is no, by the way. Here, I'll answer you. Take that long to break? Okay, how do I do an N? Okay, an O. Hold on, no, wait, no, I gotta answer this person's question on the stream. Well, on what platform would you like me to play it on? Go ahead and answer me, sure. Okay, whatever platform it is. Okay, whatever, you still tell me. All right, so this is a pet store? Matt, this is a pet store, apparently. Oh, shit, so this is just a duck you get for a pet. Oh, do I get to take, how do I take the duck? How do I pay you? Or here. Here's one diamond cube. That's not... Did he lay eggs? Alright, how do I pick him up? How do I make him friends? Oh, is he following me now? Alright, let me out of the gate. He's following... He likes me now. Alright, we're friends. Let me out. You gonna follow me? Well, let's go. You got scammed, laughing my ass off. Hey, that's not your... Duck, that's supposed to be mine for rent. $22.20 a month. Free pet. That's not free if it's $22 a month. Right click with a stick. Are you kidding me? That's really what you have to do. I mean, that's a stick, but that's not the right one. Anybody have a stick? What the fuck is going on here? Are you trying to... Are you calling me? Like... Yes, I'm... This is like Zeus and his son, Thor. Talking to each other. Why did I... That was a weird way to say that. Zeus and his son, Thor. What am I, right? Am I doing correct, like, grammar? Cool pet shop. Time to go to what I've been told is... a maze. Okay, we'll do the maze. Okay, not bad. Not bad. Oh, that you got me on that one. Tricked me on... Tricked me twice. That's it. I won. It's a pretty good maze. What does this say? The king. The king. Cock shed. What is that? I don't get it. Well, there's a chicken up there. Maybe that's a good little home. Oh, dude, parkour event. Oh, sick. Almost. Fuck. Oh, fuck. Read all the signs. Yeah, I need to go back to the church and read the signs of the church. Popeye. Popeyes? What? Are you streaming right now? You have to be. Yes. What is this? Ho-ho representation. What? It's the blacksmith. Okay. All right. What can you make me? Here, I'm going to give you a wooden axe. And I'd like you to turn that into a wearable. What was that? I want you to put it, make it into a wearable axe to hit freeze down. Thanks for the buttons. When did we fertilize the king? I don't know, dude. So here's the deal. Wait. I gotta check on the what platform? Was that Sly Cooper? Did I get my answer? Did I get my question answered? Yeah, I need to see the church, and I need to see what platform they want me to play Sly Cooper on. Play... Tunia? Why do you live in this sign? Does a guy live in a billboard? Play Neptunia, this is where I live. My house billboard. Oh, hey, look, thanks. You went up so high for this, too. Christ. What is this little beehive? Wait, that's illucky. You don't take somebody else's rabbit's foot. That's cursed. All right, let's go back to the church. I do want to read in front of the church. The sign's there now. You guys have a coordinates? Can somebody TP me to the front of that church? Oh, it says penis, right. Illucky. What is this? You got the... This is a fucking Sekiro house. This is the level, you made the level from Sekiro, the first level, with the spear guy. You even have like the tutorial and everything. This, holy shit, dude, nice job. Oh, it's Kroski. This is for doing too good of a job. All right, so go to the front of this of the church again. It has been changed quite a bit. Yeah. Hello, germs. Can't believe Jeremy Craft is real. Can't you stream petition inside? It's gonna have 8 signatures. Moo Crew round 2. You gotta be this tall to enter. No one is that tall, so we all, none of us can go in. Does it say play the Age of Mythology OST? Put it on. Ooh. Ooh. A. Flower given to Fireman. Slime guy. Jerma, please finish Sam and Max season 3. Nope. I'm supposed to sit on the toilet and go with that. Lemon gang. Praise the fire. For the Jerma Fireman and the flames, we carry on. Jerma, play Rock Band drums. You want to talk about my immersion being broken? This fireman church bit. Welcome to the Church of the Everlasting Fireman. Through this way, Jerma Fireman, the flames will carry... Jerma, play Rock Band drums. Jerma. Jerma, praise me. This flame was lit by Fireman as a memorial to his late son, Inferno Lad, 1996-2014. May he rest in peace. Do not touch. Punishable by death, even for Jerma. Is that what's going on right now? Well, yeah, get excuse me. What get this, you know, no one's allowed back here. All right, you're going to desecrate the grave with Toontown when? Do you guys remember VH1's pop-up videos? It was a TV show. And it would play a music video and it would be like bleep. It'd be like Michael Jackson would be dancing on the and it'd be like boom. Michael Jackson was born, and to give you like random info and facts about like the set, about like who was the musician or whatever. This is just pop up video of the stream. I just keep getting. But when hey Germa, when are you gonna play Garfield card? Whip Germa is small. You know what's really funny? I think it's time to hire somebody to like do a pop up video on a video that gets uploaded to like the second channel. And just have them be fucking horrible. We'll do pop-up video on some upload coming up in the next whatever, how long. What's the deal with Sterner's sign? What does it say? I don't think it's even... I'm glad it's being blocked. I think it's just nonsense. Is it? Wait. Secret. This is a really bad... This is a really bad house. Don't give me that. I'm just saying. Is that rude? No, it was bad. Let me put it this way. Incomplete. It's a little incomplete. I didn't mean to say bad. It's just not done. Toxic. You're a psycho. No, I didn't mean bad in that way. I meant bad bad is bad because you don't have enough stone to put up. I wish you had more stone to use. Come to the throne room for golden what? What an amazing stream. You are really cool, dude. We actually love mazes. We were joking. Best maze stream of 2020. This is made by Farmers Guild. Play Garfield card. Thanks for... alright, yeah, read these. Hey, thanks, guys. I think my favorite part about the stream is, like, guy with the piston dick. I mean, that was probably my favorite part. I literally put it in your hands. What is this? Read these. Read. I'm here. I'm reading. Read these. Jesus Christ. I feel like I'm in a nightmare. And were these the same ones? This is the throne room. Guards, kill him.
So it's a mutiny then. Just like the Emperor. Just like this.
Wrong line. All right, I think it's time to can this. I think it's time to can this. This is... Oh, Sly Cooper, answer. Yeah, I don't. Where is it? I'll answer it. End of career stream. No, it wasn't. All right, where's the answer? There it is. Okay, on. Let's see. Look at this guy. On, where is it? Why can we, did he remove it? We're just desperately looking for it. What is that? It's by the peaceful village. Play Lego Island. I mean, that's pretty creative considering you did it on an island. All right, so above church on cobblestone, best joke of the whole stream. Above church on cobblestone, best joke of the whole stream. What is it? What is it? That's cobblestone right here. Take the sword. Oh, shit. Thanks. How do I pick this up? Press Q too many times. Okay, well, here's this answer. Somebody said it's over here? There it is! Place Sly Cooper on... P2? You didn't even answer. Did somebody make this and then leave the server? On PC. Oh, okay. Yeah, dude, sure. I mean, I might as well. I'll play Sly Cooper on PC. I mean, I gotta answer your question, man. All right. We spend a lot of time just after doing all the random minigames. I'm surprised we spent this much time just doing this. This has been fun, too. Play Age of Mythology on PC. That's not a bad idea. Yeah, it is. Murdered. Please do not kill me. There's nobody here. What are you hiding? Yeah, what are you hiding? You have a little secret base. Death. Okay, well, that's his shitter, dude. Far Cry 1, Germa, we've been waiting for years. All right, I'll play Far Cry 1 on Monday. How's that sound? You just got ultimate one guide. You got ultimate one guide right there. I'm gonna play Far Cry 1 on Monday. There you go. Play on PS2. Wait, what? This was changed. Go to the Santa house. It says PS2, please. come see my auto statue. All right, I think that's it. We had to skip all the lore in the beginning of the stream. And it was very hard. But it was still fun. So here's what's going to happen now. This was just a gigantic advertisement stream for this server. Fuck the king. What? Oh. The... Oh, we've run out of space here. This server is going to stay on for at least a little while. You'll be able to do pretty much what you want. You can play through the mini games if you want again. You can just have a little server here, hang out, chill. Please come to the Farmers Guild one more time. All right, one more time at the Farmers Guild. I just immediately thought this was a dick, and I didn't even. This is like a Space Invader thing. Is it $40? No, it's not $40. It's not gonna. If you get banned from the server, you can't pay $40 to come back. I know that for a fact. I've been told that for a fact. No, that's not here. And we'll probably like. It might be fun just to have, just like a place. Just like a server, kind of add to this, just for fun. It's 50 now. No. All right, where's that farm? It's the last thing I want to see before we get out of here. Thanks for watching, though, guys. I mean, it's still sort of experimental, a lot of this stuff, but it was still fun regardless. It was still chaotic. Save the Colosseum. What do you mean, save the Colosseum? What's wrong with the Colosseum? Remember, get that guy out of the maze. I feel so bad for that person. What do you mean, save the Colosseum? Oh, save the guy from the Colosseum. Okay, I will. Where is he? I think he disconnected. Help. Wait, they're saying help. Where are you? Don't forget the signs of the Farmers Guild. We invested. Okay, yeah. All right. Where's the Farmers Guild? We'll call it there. Save the guy. He's going to be fine. Help, I'm stuck. Help, I'm stuck in the maze. TP to me, help. Okay. Come to the throne room, please. I am in the throne room. I can't get out of the maze. Okay. Come see this, you stupid... Hold on a second. Where's that Farmers Guild? I'm sorry. I'm just trying to end the stream cleanly. Where is the Farmers Guild? All right, here we are. At the Farmers Guild. Thank you. All right, read these. I tried really hard. Please, you're not helping. Please, bro. Please, Jeremy. We tried really hard on this. Jeremy was here. He's coming back. Come here. Why can't you guys just type to each other? You just killed one of your friends. It didn't work. You killed... Yeah. Somebody's dead. That was the Farmers Guild, like, accountant. I'm all right. I'm fine. Oh, there goes another one. Okay. Well, I'm gone. That was fun. I got teleported somewhere. That's going to be it. That'll be it. The server's going to stay on in a couple of hours. That same link, by the way, that you see. JeremyF.tk. It's a Minecraft server. Go enjoy it. Go play through the dungeon if you want. Maybe you could tell me what your best time is. I know I'll be keeping track. Or just walk around and just have fun. Hang out. And build something fun. Well, we'll put this might be actually kind of fun to check in on this place every, like, now and then. Just for, like, an hour or two. Stupid thing. Come to the throne. TP to the throne room for a selfie. Alright, I'm going to the throne room for a selfie. Everybody get to the throne room for a TP. Everybody to the throne room for a selfie. Short photo recreate. Yeah, photo time. Everybody get in. Alright, everybody get in here. Let me get, like, up in the front. And let me crunch down and go, like, peace sign up. Let me know how. Let me know when you're going to take the photo. Alright, ready? Get everybody in here. Okay. Take that photo. Take a selfie. Selfie, cheese. Selfie. Selfie. Say FTK, dude. FTK. Yeah, say it. That was just rude. Hey, you stupid motherfucker. Come here. All right, where's this? Yeah, where are you? Cody, where are you? Okay, let's go. Where are you, Cody? I want to talk to Cody. Hey, yeah, I'm here. Where you at? Is it gonna be another chance for fans to play with you in a game? Probably, but I mean, I'll be popping in on this server every now and then. Oh, look who it is. It's Cody 090909. You want to fight? Okay. Sure. I'll use a wooden sword. And I'll still beat you. Oh, he's ducking because it said fuck you behind him. All right, Cody. Sure. I'll let you get the first hit. Right here. Throw the first punch. No, you do it, bro. You gotta hit me, bro. What are you gonna do, bro? Yeah, right. You're not gonna throw a punch, bro. No, hit me, bro. Hit me. Come on, man. What? Whatever. Fuck you, dude. How to rotate sign in Minecraft. PvP is off. PvP is off. Yeah. That don't mean you can't die from lightning. Okay, you passed your test. You passed your test of can you withstand my lightning abilities? You can withstand the power. Therefore, you get the power, my liege. Oh, that guy got it. It's raining hell. Power? You just gave it. Why would you give it back? You get one chance, man. Jerma, where the fuck are you? Dude, I'm everywhere and anywhere, man. You have to see this. Oh my god, it's not clickbait. All right, fine, General Arse. What would you like to show me? TP me to General Arse right now. If what they have is not something incredible that's not clickbait, I'm banning him from the Twitch chat, too. Okay? What do you got? General Arse, let's take a look. I'm ready to be wowed. Please play Toy Stories 2 for PlayStation 1. It's great and has good music. Please play it. Please ban this person in the chat. They're now banned from the channel for at least 20 minutes. Forgot anything else to show me? Is this supposed to be shoes for the king? I don't get it. For the king. Oh, is it a double middle finger? That's pretty clever, actually. He got banned from Minecraft. Auto behind church or die, please. It's worth it. Auto statue behind church. TP me to Mobu. That's pretty good skin. There's a rival throne behind Farmer's Guild. Come fight me. This guy just doesn't want to stop playing Minecraft. This is actually really interesting. And he said, General Arse got banned in Twitch chat for 30 minutes. Well, you told me it wasn't clickbait and that ban or if clickbait. Play Super Paper Mario for the Nintendo Wii. You know what? I guess this is your chance for me to say no. I'm sorry, no. I'll play Sly Cooper on the... All right, I'll play Sly Cooper on the PlayStation 2. TP me to... TP me to... Yeah, here we go. And let's get some music. All right, what's here? Super Paper Mario is the shit. I'm sure it's all right. It's a jump party? No, I'm not going to do that either. Please go to the Sour Tower. Wait a minute. What am I, stupid? Oh, I was about to get to it too. Play Minecraft Pog. Welcome. Feel free to rest and enjoy the stay. What is it? What's in here? Is this your house? Got a good view. Hey, nice house. Pretty good house here. Sorry. Remember, you lied to me, you broke my heart, you never TP'd to me. Alright, TP, how do I do it? TP to Mobu? TP. Mobu, is that your name? I got that wrong. / TP to Mobu. I had a whole bit where I named a sword Jerma's penis, but you dropped it. I'm sorry, dude. No, that's not accurate. But, okay. Say that again so I can make sure I'm getting this correct. There are three people who are actually still in the first maze. That's not accurate. It can't be. Wait, what happened? I just got TP'd in here. There are three here. Irma, you are breaking my heart. Mobu, I'm trying. EPA, your name, player name. Oh. MLB. There, here you are. All right. Listen to me, not this dork. Do not listen to this creature. Play De Blob for the Wii. Nah. Irma, do you smoke weed from Mob? No. Toy Story is 2 for PC. Nah. Doing your mom. Thanks. No. Play Time Splitters, please. That might happen. All right, Mobu, what was the deal here? I was going to give you the god powers. I think that's what it was. Something like that. I don't know. I don't remember. Hey. This motherfucker right here has it, and he's freaking out. He's sitting there going, oh, fuck, oh, fuck, oh, fuck. He gave it to me accidentally. I got to put it away. Put it away. Put it away. I don't want anyone to see that I just had that in my hand. I'm just chilling, man. Just hanging out. I knew it. I knew it. I told you. See? I told you. I told you we caught him. Fight. His fight response. Why is there Star Wars music playing? Why is there Star Wars music? You can wag the tail. Otto. It's so... Is this the Otto? Or is this a meatball with a switch on it? Oh, it has a face. Okay. That is so cute. Wait. Oh. Who has it? Oh shit, my powers are gone. I can't do my powers. Well, you know what I was gonna do. The Church of the Fireman's Holy Library. On the first day, the Fireman made the Biaz and the humans. The Biaz diverged from the human race after 10,000 years. The Fireman is embodied by the Avatar, who is ultra powerful. The King Jerma has faked his credentials as the Avatar. Yeah, okay, we're getting the story as it comes. Come on. Guys, if you ever want to get out of this room, you've got to follow the clues. Oh, are they? Oh, I get it. They got us in here so they could drop grenades on us. I see. Hey, can you deposit some TMT into my inventory? I got something real wild I want to try. Actual grief. Actual griefing? Guys, I don't even know how to use TNT. I'm going to do a TNT test over here. How do you use TNT? You just have to touch it, right? Weren't paying attention. All right, who's you stink. Well, now you gotta jump. Good luck. Oh, I didn't want to keep. Oh, didn't want. Oops. I'm sorry. That guy didn't do anything wrong. That was just a. That was a casualty that happened for no reason. How does that get through? I mean, TP me to that guy, but like, how does that even get through? What the fuck? Wait, am I the only person that saw what that person said? Oh, I'm shaking and you didn't see that? Nobody did. Oh, okay. Somebody in chat says something fucking crazy. You TP me to that guy though? I feel like he's so... Jerma, give what? Jerma. Give me a stack of TNT mine carts. Well, I can't read it. And some rails. All right, dude, all right. Can I get a stack of TNT, a stack of rails, and a stack of something, whatever he needs? All right, come over here. I'm just shaking. Remember, your order is finished at the blacksmith. There's too many things going on. Okay, here you go. No! Hey, stop! This guy, bad guy, this guy's a 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 bad guy, that guy's a bad guy. Here you go. Who wanted it? This guy wrote it, 10 letters, right? All right, 10 letters. Here, take that, mine cart with TNT. I hope I'm giving this to the right person. I thought we were gonna end the stream an hour ago. Yeah, I think, I've been having fun though. This is like fun to do this. Stack of TNT, iron for mine carts. Okay, yep. Can I get it? Wait, didn't I give you a stack of TNT? Somebody has a secret. There's a secret murderer that has TNT now. A stack, 64 of them. Minecarts don't stack. Oh, gonna be a blast. All right, if someone's shooting you with arrows, remember, I got free content for you. Hold on. All right, so what is this? Someone's gonna blow that up. What are you doing? No. Why would you just jump? Okay, well, I didn't... Why did he just do that? He thought he was caught and that I was gonna kill him. I wasn't even going to kill him. He just was like, oh, I guess I'll take it. I guess I'll jump. I just was asking him what he was doing. It was a very basic question. I mean, clearly I'm going to build this over and dump lava on people and kill them. But you didn't even get halfway through, man. I didn't even catch you committing the crime. So what are you making? I got freaked. This is just hurting people. This is just killing people. There goes somebody. Hey, it's your best friend, Cody. All right, I gotta find... Who was it? What was I gonna go somewhere? All right, we actually do have to close up soon. This is just fucking blasphemous bullshit. I'm begging. Defend your fucking throne room. Please come see my statue. All right, let's go to Sweet Buns. Okay.
This way.
It's so good. I love this. I love it. It's perfect. It's unbelievable. Throne room needs help. Okay, your king is coming. Can you give me an anvil so I can make the Germa's penis? You're gonna reach out to somebody else. What happened in the throne room? But there's one guy up here shooting arrows? This is what I have to come back here for? Is this person claiming the throne? Is that what they're saying? I don't know. Is that what this person's saying? No. Well, what are you doing on the throne? What are you doing sitting on the throne? Is that a place for somebody to be that's not the king? That's a pretty good question. Smite me, please. All right, I'm only doing a few more of these and then I'm done. What was the one that had free content? It's Pun. Is it Pun Pun or Fun Fun? Bill Chan? Yeah? Fun Pun? Let's do tab to autocomplete. Knock, knock. Where? Sorry, Mario. Our princess is in another castle. Well, that was a pretty good joke. Remember when you broke my heart? I made something for you. No, all right. I'm doing three more TPs and that's it. TP Andy? No, that's just TP Denny. I was like, people call me TP Andy now. I mean, you guys did a great job coming all the way up here and like hitting people with arrows from this far up, but you didn't expect that God was going to come up here and see what you were doing. So, I mean, I'm going to give you a choice. A hand or the wand? Which one? I will give you $50 if you TP to me, okay? What's his name? Fabby Ray. TP Fabby Ray. I just did. Hey, I'm right here. Where's the money? Oh, you're not supposed to kill him. Dude, no, how am I gonna get $50 now? What's his name? What do you want? Now I feel bad for saying, what do you want? You're my favorite streamer, man. Keep up the funnies. Makes me very happy every time. You stream also. Please play Pajama Sam on PC. Horseshoe Shop. I can give credit. Like, credit card? Due to hard times, the shop is out of stock. Come back when I'm a little... richer.
See what you can get for those.
Everything has a price. Miss the throne room. All right, I'm coming. And this is the final TP. No, two more. If you've read this, you owe chat 100 subs. No, I don't. News and Copter's Sour Tower. Reach the top if you dare. Speaking of subs, thanks. Yes is online for 5. You made your own, like, mini game. Reach the top? Dude, this is pretty good. This is a pretty good parkour maze. Chicken prison. Only bad chicks go here. Oh, I don't want to be here. EP for the battle of a lifetime. I'm just changing channels on Minecraft TV. That's what I'm doing. First viewing platform, great for viewing. And you got a big fucking tree in the way, and your neighbor has his antenna almost touching your house. Yeah, this is a great view on like your page on Zillow. You just go like this, and you zoom way the fuck in, and you crop that right there, and then you blow it up and you upscale it. Chat, if you see this, spam Sour Towers. This is beautiful. Third viewing platform, fuck you. Ooh. That's pretty good. That's actually, what's that over there? I'll be back. Oh, never mind. Just a windmill. If you made it this far, leave something in the box. Oh, cool. This is like a cool thing. Here, how about one of these? Don't tell anybody I gave this to you. This J doesn't stand for Germa. My name also starts with a J. Well, now it starts with I, as there can only be one of me. Secret viewing platform, not so great for viewing. That's a pretty good view. It's up here. Oh, too many people. Okay, guys. If you act like a Diablo 2 server, I am not gonna join your TP. If you come into my fucking game that I have with, like, you know, my brother and his friend, and you spam your Diablo 2 item website, I'm gonna wanna take the chat off. Bungee jumping platform. No bungee rope. Wait, don't do it then. Rip Kit Fisto. He'll be missed. Yeah. Play Noita is the game recommendation. Master Kit Fisto is dead. Oh, he's very much alive. He's dead. He's absolutely going to die. Yeah, he's gone. That was pretty cool. You know how we end all these segments. No, not today. No, no. Maybe one. Okay, just one. That's it. All right, fine. Are you ready? Are you ready? Let me join the Diablo 2 virus one. TP for Battle of a Lifetime. Government love. Jips, what's your name? I can't even say the name. Are you, wait, you fucking kidding me? Why do you have that name? Wait, you own the name Germani85? Get out of here! What, you want me to... Are you serious? Fucking identity theft on stream? Wait, hold on. This person just, like, I don't even... Rat Tatooie Waiting Room. Yo, Germa wins Marvel. I don't even know what that means. I shat myself. Send help. Very cool. Please drink a Baja Blast on stream. Germa, do an IRL stream. I'm so friggin' torqued right now. All right, dude. Cool. I mean, you didn't even... What did you do over here? You made just a bunch of signs, hoping that I would find them? There's no interesting house here or anything. You made these. Here, my message for the king. I'm so into this, like, changing channels on Minecraft thing. What do you got? Sick house, apparently? Ask streamers, show feet, or riot. People are spamming. Dude, come to me. I have a great game recommendation. That's not what this is. It's not like, oh, I'm gonna be teleporting around looking for game recommendation. Okay. Shit, what's his name? What's the game? Super Paper Mario for the Nintendo Wii, Germa. But it really was just a game recommendation. Absolute psycho in the throne room. Alright, I'm not gonna kill you. I'm not gonna kill you. I'm just gonna push you off. I'm not gonna kill you. I'm just gonna push you off. If you survive, you survive. Alright, you lived. Germa, please, I'm crying. Germa, please, I'm crying. Spamming works. Okay, let's see. Let's see if we're going to ban this person from chat. No, it doesn't, because I don't know. Everyone started doing it. I don't even know who you are. You're not the only person spamming. EP for Farmers Guild Throne Room. You got it. Worst Castle 2020. I mean, I don't think it's the worst castle I've ever seen. Panic Room. Okay, yeah. Panic. Now, I wouldn't want to be in here, don't you know? Everyone that thought that was a good idea, playing Survival and Left 4 Dead, you all go in the bathroom. Once the tank shows up, you all die. Seems like a good idea. Good stream, Jermimus. Thank you. That was the original meta for Left 4 Dead because nobody understood. Never scored. Jumped from here at the end of stream. Saint Moped. What? Did he just die? You just jumped off. What the fuck? This dude just literally just jumped off of the castle. Why? Why did you do that? Why did you do that? Wrong person, throne room. So wait, that person lied? He forgot. Defend your throne room. I'm coming. Hold on. TP Dick Dastardly Richard. All right, I'm here. Oh, yeah. Nice. Okay, cool. I'm going to swing. Swing, swing, swing. Go ahead. Oh, you. What's that sword made out of? Koi pond. Yeah. Koi pond, you kill him and I swear. Oh, now you're in deep trouble. And stay out. Right, how many people died? We got rid of them. Still wrong person. You haven't helped the people stuck in the maze. I'm so addicted to this. I'm sorry. Okay, are we going late? I just want to, like, let me ask everybody over here. Are we, like, going late here? Should I, like, end this? I'm, like, addicted to doing this. Not easy being the king. EP to me, sure. Get an idiot. I'm going to let you live. But you get to live. If you, with your bare hands, get us out of here. If I see a tool... Oh. I thought we were like 5,000 feet below the Earth's surface. Okay. Yeah, you're good. I thought we were like 2 miles down near bedrock. Okay, let me see. To me, you keep confusing the fuck out of me. Help Otto. Help, the Otto statue is burning. Who am I TPing to? TP farmers get thrown from. I'm dying. Okay, we'll do that one. To the Farmer High Council. Nice skin. For the High Farmer Lando Brando. Yeah, we're a little premature and he died from it. A little premature. A little premature. Yep. You tried. And then your engineer over there. It's okay. I'm invincible. This is what you wanted so bad? Well, no, king. False king, by the way. Get on in there. You're going to be killed by your own contraption. Come to my house. Come to my house. All right. Only a few more. I'm a TP, please. You never answered my question. No, but Super Paper Mario, I'm not going to play it yet. What the hell? What did you just do? You abandoned me in the maze. You... Well, that's how you hide that. That's how that gets hidden. How did you guys get here? This guy made a portal to the Nether so he could trap me here. Well, it worked. And then he jumped into the lava and died. EP to Dave Cap. Okay. Incredible Marble for iOS comes out October 8th. I solo developed it. I have no marketing budget. I am sorry. Thank you. I think you'll like it, though. It's pretty fun. Okay. Sure. You're gonna get this opportunity. I want a series of signs that are you explaining the game. How it works, how many players, what we can expect when we play. I'll be back in 5 minutes. I wanted you to play Pajama Sam, not Paper Mario. Come to me or I unsub. Dude, okay, you're gonna start holding that over my head now? TP to me, TP. TP already. Oh man, I can't even read it. E to store emergency. I can't even read it. This is going too fast. This is Shark Tank. It really is Minecraft Shark Tank. I'm ready to be good. Okay, I'm just gonna have to pick one of these out. I have no idea who. I can't even slow the chat down. I have no idea how to do this. Bowser Jr. Wait, what? Diving board. Emergency, emergency. Whoa, what? Holy shit, that's awesome! Wow. Now that was fun. That was worth the teleport. Yeah, thanks for that. That was worth the teleport. Alright, what do you got? Go sit on the throne, you sobbing. This is me crying, I'm so sad. Jerm, I'm crying right now. Why? Psycho streamer throne. Fuck you, Jerm, you abandoned me in a maze for 4 hours. I almost died. I was eating dirt and sucking water out of moss and grass. You could have did slash die. All right, fine. I'll sit on it. I'm sitting on it. How do I sit on it? Is there a way to sit? Did he forget where the switch is? You're not going to drop me in lava? I think he's surprised I'm still here. Oh, it's the penis guy's house. Okay, yeah, I should have killed him. All right, TP. What time is it right now? I'm only doing this for another 10 minutes. Tops. Grant me this one wish. Okay. I didn't expect you to come, but can you give me creative? I want to fly. Yeah, give Lon 0005 creative. Yeah, for 1 minute, and then take it off. I'm a TP, I made you. I don't know who that is, but okay, let's see. Free stuff, very fun. Come to me or I'm going to unsub. There's a lot of people that are going to do that, apparently. All right, I'm going to go back to Germa985. Or, no, apparently we're going to Germa's son. Your father, Germa, loves you. He wasn't done. He was setting it up. He wasn't done. He wasn't done with his joke. Oh, I'm so sorry. I went to the wrong Germa. Once upon a time, there was a man named Jeremy. He was but a humble e-clown playing video games on Twitch. One day, Jeremy decided to torture his viewers. He created hundreds of mazes and forced his viewers to traverse through them. It took them years of pain and suffering. Play Lego Racers. That's fair. TP, I'm praying. All right, I'm gonna start to get bored of this in a minute. I'm getting bored. I need something good. Bored. I'm getting bored. EP me. I'm paying my bills to you. All right, come on, let's go. Dave Cap. All right, Dave, what do you got? All right, here we go. Let's find out. Okay. This sounds like Super Monkey Ball 2. Play that instead. Have you ever had a Marble Work or Marble Run toy as a kid? You will recognize Incredimarble. You have marbles roll down plastic slides and earn money for building cool marble slides. You spend the money to build more and better slides, and you upgrade them. To earn more, it's not your not time for your ad. To earn more, it's single player, free to play, no pop-up ads. You can pre-order now at, you can't click that. Incredimarvel.com. iOS October 8th, Android PC coming later this year. The game defies physics and it's just fun to watch. You'll love it. Chat, read Homestuck. It's great. I don't think this is you anymore. Give us a wink, please. Incredimarble. That's right, guys. All the Germamites, check out Incredimarble on October 8th on the iOS store and Android and PC coming later this year. If you've had fun when you were with a kid, when you had fun when you were a kid playing marbles and making plastic slides. Okay. Where's the last one we're going to? From a TP, please. What was the bills, guys? No, I'm paying you my bills. I got to go to that person. Can we pull that person out? Whoever that is, I can't see. Who's the one that's saying, please, I pay my bills to you, TP to me? I'm going to pull out a letter here. I saw this. All right, what do you got? Hung Pao Penis, Bernie Sanders. What? Play Roblox, Bernie Sanders. Women Shopping, Bernie Sanders. Is this supposed to be Bernie Sanders? Disclaimer, not actual size. Oh, it is supposed to be Bernie Sanders. TP already, there's tears. TP already, tears. I can't read your name, man. I'm sorry, I'm trying. Please, TP tears. I can't even read it, man. There's so many names. Okay, you know the Matrix? When they show, the weird Matrix particle effects? That's what I'm seeing when I'm looking at the names. I saw Retro. Oh, hold on. What does it say? What is this? Oh, you guys went to the skybox. Oh, I see. Very, very cool. I like the skins too, guys. It's a statue of me. Did the person jump off? I didn't even see it on camera. All right, nobody talk in the chat. I'm crying. You're gonna have to cry. I'm sorry. Pink Boo. I'm having so much fun doing this. This is the giant rat. Oh, cool, hold on. Really cool, great job. Good build, poggers, rat pog. Yeah, it's pretty pog. Actually, it is really good. Oh, we got to see the other side of the puppet where your hand goes. All right, to the campsite. My mother doesn't like how much you talk about your ass. Monka S. You do. I didn't write this one, but fair. Why not? He is dummy thick. Also, end stream and play darts in real life. Silver. Okay, this has to end. I have to stop doing this. Why is this so addicting? Joke behind Germ. Germa FTK stream. Okay, what about it? I don't get it. Oh, it's a toilet. I see. It's a toilet. Ah, you get two. I hit a mod with that. That was supposed to be you. All right, I am literally doing three more of these, and then that's it. We're out of here. That's it. Okay. Last Minecraft stream, you killed me and let my friend live. We never forgot, and I hate you for it. I clipped it, and we re-watch it all the time. Start clipping now. Where's your friend? Where's your friend? They're going to stay alive. I want to find them. Where's your friend? I want you to remember this, too. That your friend right there? Germa. Well, let's look at his house. This is actually kind of... Oh, I like this house. I shouldn't have killed that person. What the hell? What is in here? This is awesome. Nobody touch this. No. This is his, wheat farm. Don't eat this. Leave this alone. This is his farm. Replace that. Is a pretender on the throne killing us? All right. I'm going to go to S90 Wii. Dude, this person has an entire underground house. Sex room. Whatever. Anal demons. Okay, well, we got to get out of here. We got to get out of this one. This one's a TOS. We're getting to TOS potential sign. This house is fucked. What even is this for? This is scary. What's this scary thing up here? See that? What's the scary thing? Groundhog Day. Tim Allen. Jeremy. What's up? EP to me, and I'll make my firstborn and name my firstborn after you. Okay. All right. Was it Mitch? Mitchell? All right, Mitchell, what do you got? Jeremiah, I've been a fan of yours since 2012. Try Freedom Force on Steam. I think you'll love it. It's a superhero RP. let's just get it over with. Omega Lol in chat. One of the default costumes look like a Pierre. This is, I'm changing channels in Minecraft, but I break every TV. On the first day, Jerma paid $20 for a potato server. On the second day, Jerma built the server using a GTX 570. None of this is true. On the third day, Jerma shat his pants and became king. That could be. My PayPal is in my, okay. Jerma poo pants. You're gonna link your, hold on a minute. You're gonna link your PayPal? You're, all right, okay, here's my game that's going on the App Store. Hey, like, Jerma's farted, Jerma's stupid. But, like, linking your PayPal? Come on, man. Come on, dude. You can't. He wants me to... You want me to kill you, too. I'm not going to do it. I'm going to let you live with the fact that you wanted... You know what? I hope you get at least $50. That's the last one I'm going to do. Here we go. TP, please, please, I'll give you 10,000 subs. Nice. That would be fun, wouldn't it? I want to be the guy. I want to be the one guy, please. I can't even read, man. I'm sorry. I have to pull them out randomly. I see cat. Cat girl. This is my lava hot tub. Sorry, I don't have anything interesting. Just wanted to take the time to say you have brought me genuine happiness, and you should be proud. Play Trials in Tainted Space. It's all right. It's the temperature's pretty good. I would say this is kind of like medium to hot. Why don't you come in and try it? Yeah, come on in. Come on in. Come, let's sit in the hot tub and hang out. You should try out Botnik. It's an AI that generates scripts, articles, books, reviews. It even just created a Choose Your Own Adventure book created by the AI. All right, we're going to Crayery. Their church. Okay, so this is a church. Craft any bread here. Cool. It is not a small home, but it'll be a compact one. Humble house to peasant Crayery. Play Ace Attorney. Funny man. Solve crime. God bless our gracious king. Thanks for hosting this. It was fun. But I wouldn't call this a church as much as I'd call this your house. Ooh, bread? Here, have some tulips. And, hey. I'm telling you right now, you don't want to get rid of this. Put this on. This is literally the golden chest plate. Like the super enchanted one. Put it on. Make sure nobody takes that from you. Come to church. This wasn't church? Love your streams, man. Saw 2, baby. Also, play Meet the Robinsons. I've been watching you since your Team Fortress. Keep up the good work. This is donation messages. These are just like bit messages. Don't forget to leave a donation on your way out. Saw 2, baby. Play Meet the Robinsons. This is just recommended bit messages. Please take your seat. All right. I am the priest. You have to pay attention to me, please. Fireman says trans rights. Okay. Jerma sucks. Breakfast in America by Supertramp. Jerma, get your duck. I didn't mean to scam. Poopy. What? There's the bills guy. Found him. This person says he's paying all of his bills to me, so let's see what he wants. Look in here, okay? Open. Block of iron. Block of iron. Chain boots. Well, the sniper has a gift. All right, hold on. What are you just giving this to me? Is this for me? I appreciate the gesture, but iron? Kind of looking for blue in here. Not necessarily... iron or anything. It's all yours. Yeah, I mean, it's cool. It's all right. I mean, if they were blue, like they were diamond or, I mean, I'd be like Pog. I'd be like Pog Champ. This is still like fun. This is cool though. I'll take one. Ungrateful. I'm just kidding. I'm going to take them all and I'm going to shower my peasants with it. What happened to the guy with the 64 dynamite, by the way? This is actually a ridiculous amount of iron. Don't you need like 50 iron to do this? We're actually getting to the actual end. All right, Clueless Sniper, what do you got? Play Chrono Trigger, probably at some point. These flowers are for you. Flower the King. Flower the King. These flowers are for me. The Sniper Nest. Snipers only. What's in the Sniper Nest? Okay. Jerma, play TF2 on PC. It's a fun class-based shooter with tons of maps and game modes. Did I mention it's free? It sounds like a kind of cool game. Jerma. All right. Come on, dude, my store is dying. Here we go. This is it. This is the end. Piss go. Piss shop. Red is free. Jerma, play RuneScape. I can't even carry that stuff, man. Here, you want some iron? Take some of this iron. So what do you do here? All right, Demon, I'll tape you to you to end it. And Furfur. Demon and Furfur, that's it. This is a pretty good piss shop. This is my base I made with my new friend, Sorakio. He had to leave before the stream started, but I wanted to give him a shout-out here. All right, nice. A rare green crystal. It's my blacksmith order. Kill him. Who am I killing? Kill him. Is somebody behind here? Somebody said, kill him, Jim? I told me to kill this guy. I don't know why. General, please come. All right, pink goat. Play Minecraft OST. Ratatouille waited waiting room. Yo, German, when's Mario? I was already here. You weren't here when we went to this. We've already been here. We found this accidentally. You're breaking my heart. You said you TP. I did say that. All right, what do you got? You're breaking my heart. I am here. Oh, it's Thanos. Okay, what do you need? What do you want to show me? All are welcome. Okay. Replace the trees, please. Cut me down. No way, partner. Holy Pillar of Germa, play Donkey Kong Country 2. Speaker's Podium. AFK Playing League. Well, you deserve this. You let that guy in your house? Gamer. All hail our true king, the sunflower. Germa huffs poo. This is a pretty sick house. What's this? E. In recess, I swear to God. The recess stream. Cool Zone 4. I didn't finish it yet. My blacksmithing order. All right. There was, somebody reminded me. There was somebody, S90-something? S90-something? No game requests. Fuck you. Let me out. Let's fucking go. Let me out. Me in 4 days. How did you get over here? How did you even get through this? This is a hacker. Let's fucking go. All right, well, I'll get you out. No, you don't. No, fucking leave him. Leave him. All right, Sufan. I mean, he's trapped over there. That's like, whatever. Hey, what do you got? S95 Wii. Yep, I'll get it after this. Germa. What is it? Did I jump off this? Oh, I need my pickaxe. It's the blacksmith. Right, I gave the pickaxe. All right, is my order done? Holy shit, nice. And I'll give you a block of iron and a block of iron and a block of iron for that. Awesome. Hell yeah. Hey, let's get a selfie. All right, what do you got? S90, I'm here. The second half of the stream is better than the first half, LUL. Sorry to the people that worked on it. There were just too many people. Chat, if you see this, can we get some Germa TVs? On the real, though, Germa, you're my all-time greatest of all time. The streamer. Just keep being cool. Made by twitch.tv, S95Wii. That's twitch.tv/S905Wii. They are a Dota 2 player, and they dabble in Minecraft from time to time. They also... do IRL content. They go bowling and IRL and stuff, and they have a great time. It's pretty good. Just gave you a launch pad. Go play Dota 2 after the stream is over. Please, no game requests from me. It's pretty, yeah. I mean, it was fun. It was an experiment. Germa, just please, we want to see you. What? I didn't forget anybody, right? They were making pixel art? Holy shit, what? Oh, man. No, that's okay. That's awesome. That's actually really, really well done. That's so good. It's almost done, too. All right, well, hi. Hi, Germa. By the way, you should play Rain World again. It was fun. Thank you for bringing joy to the world. Hey, thanks, Balder. Back to the throne room. All right, here we go. We're going to close it out here. We're going to TP to the throne room. What's going on in here? Am I going to just start spamming right trigger again? What's it going? What do you want me to do? What's happening in the throne room? Why do you hate me? End the stream right now. I'll do one final TP. We're gonna go to Viking. Get a selfie. Here we go. Selfie time. Can I get a TP? Yeah, we're gonna do it. We're gonna go to Viking now and Sprite Dude. Get your hey, ready? Everybody say cheese. Ready? 3, 2, 1. Cheese. I'm not gonna do the thing that everyone thinks I'm gonna do. What's up? All right, you got it? Cool. Now we're gonna go to I forgot their names already. I don't know. Viking, all right. Last sign, please don't read Homestuck, please. I didn't plan on it. The Pog Cabin. It's not finished yet. All right. True. Thanks for being so goddamn funny and entertaining. My friends only watch streamers who would never do this, and they don't get why you're funny. Not sub, but thanks. Been watching since TF2. Your test tips TF2 video helped way back in high school through college. Germa walk. Thanks, man. So what you're saying is you're the only person out of your whole friend group that thinks I'm funny? Yeah? Oh. How many people are we talking? How many? Like, out of how many of people? Like, 10? 20? 20? Because that would be 10%, which is not very good margins. 7. No, that's still not very good. Hey, at least I got you, though, right? At least I got you. Interesting art here. Come take a look. Let's just look out the window and gaze out to the horizon. What do you say? Just look all the way out there. And okay, whatever. Oh, this guy has a question. Okay, what's up, dude? Dude's got a question. What is it? What's the question? You ever just think about where your hands are and what they're doing? They just sit there, monka S. All right, what was the last one? There was one more. Sorry, I lied about the $50. I just knew you were greedy and we're going to TP. Now time to disconnect. You thought you could hide? You thought you could hide? Thanks for participating, everybody. Got about one guy. I did? He hates Sprite Dude. Oh, shit. I think I caught them in the middle of something. Hey, that's my stream! You want to help? All right. I don't know what we're doing, but I guess I'm going to help. Yeah, we can end it here. Let me just, yeah, so, I'm not talking to chat right now. I'm talking to somebody else. Let me see if I can do this. Before you guys kill the stream. Because I am not streaming right now, guys. Weirdly enough, this is a remote thing because we have people working cameras and stuff, so it's going to be impossible. All right, thanks for watching, everybody. We'll see you. That was me on the computer. That was me. I grew a beard. Shared hallucination. Yeah, it was something. It was a real fucking... That was a real something. Come read my... All right, this is it. This is the true final one. Hello, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to episode 1 of Germacraft, the series where I play Minecraft. This is going to be a single-player Let's Play. And when I say Let's Play, I say that term pretty loosely. Because I'm an idiot in this game. You're going to see lots of fails. You're going to see lots of triumphs. At least I'm hoping so. So grab yourself a nice hot cup of coffee, hot cup of cocoa. I got apple cider right here, freshly brewed. Let me take a sip. That's good cider. Also, love you, German. Make us genuinely happy.